Is it working? Testing. It is working. Yes! Okay, guys. I am almost ready for you guys. Let's just check out if everything else is running smoothly. Looks like everything else is running the way we would like it to. Oof. This is such a big issue right now.
Mic off. Press the Y button for accessibility options. Chat is enabled when you are in a party. Press the right stick to form a party.
It's getting pretty crazy out there. Watch yourself.
$100 a year. If you're making money for the fam, say yeah. If you hold it down for the gang, say yeah. If you're feeling fresh as a mother, say yeah. If you're living life to the max, say yeah. If you're making money for the fam, say yeah. Hold it down for the gang, say yeah. 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 If you're feeling fresh, as a mother, say yeah. Yeah. If you're living life to the max, say yeah. Yeah. If you're making money for the fam, say yeah. Yeah. If you hold it down for the gang, say yeah. Yeah. If you're feeling fresh, as a mother, say yeah.
Ninja,
jy? Ja. Ek kan nie glo jy kan net agter op 'n server wees.
Ja, dink jy kan net 'n paar wees wat anderste dink ek gaan dit bietjie
oor. Nou, bly my saam, my volgende ghost ideas insit. Waar is jy, day of night?
Ek is nie in nie, wacht eens wikkie. I think I need to just, fuck sakes man, this fucking thing that's not...
What's here?
No, nothing, don't worry. Why?
I have to go to my settings, look. It's hard and it's just the soft.
Just had to clear my entire Twitch channel in order to get it to work again.
That will be better.
Where is this app now? Leave. Do I share?
Devon will wait for a kick if you know.
Dit sal sy origin naam wees. How do I share this link? Here we go.
Okay, druk start. Nee, om van de omstand te verduidelijken. Klink ek beter.
Jy get nog steeds so weird static as jy praat.
Nou, nog steeds.
Ja, so 'n bietjie. Maar as net as jy praat, is amper soos of daar nie dalk 'n fan in die agtergrond nie.
Ja, my PlayStation sê 'n external fan wat hom koud blaas.
Ja, dis dalk dit wat ek hoor.
Voice levels. Okay. Okay, nog in die garage.
Ek is nog soort van. Ek wag vir Devin om vir my sy foken naam te teen. Toe kom kan add. En dan kan ek die stream.
Oh, ja.
Weeu. What's up guys? Oh, and now it's not picking up the stream again. Oh my soul. My soul. Why you do this? There we go. Yeet! Only 15 minutes of struggling. That was all it took.
Okay, kom ons ek gaan try add. Dit is 'n vriend, jy moet hom dinge stuur, hoor.
Ja, I see the where do you go to that search thing, find players, ja.
Find players, waar het ons dit nou weer?
Wat die fokke naam is dit? Leave crew. What it says by me is offline. Invite to crew and invite to party. What? Party invite could not be sent because the maximum number of players on a server has been reached. Okay, we need to leave the server then. View. Invite your crew. Friend player.
What is our fucking cock name?
Yeah, I think it's a name then. Friend request sent.
Hy is deel van Ghost, bra.
Almal begin in Ghost. This is a DC default crew.
Okay, ek het hom 'n invite gestuur na die party toe.
By my kan ek dit nie doen nie.
Maar daar het iemand nou gelief, so ons het 'n spasie.
Oh, in-game, 16 players. So it's 2 servers. Wait, can't I see him here? No, he's not here. Maar nou moet hy bykom. Hy moet nou soos... Jy weet. Bykom. Kom.
Kai, nou ons net wag vir hom.
Ek gaan net search Devin gaan kom kry. Nee, toe nie.
Press the C key for accessibility on.
Devin, rarig bro. Social tab. If you live your life to the max, daar is literally 'n vrou wat vir jou sê wat om te doen. If you hold it down for the gang, say there's literally, if you open the thing, it says press this button for accessibility option. Max, say you.
I can be like, post it ook afhaal, bro.
Dis 'n fucking weird naam het hy. I mean, they friend request accept, want sodra hy die friend request accept, dan kan ons hom fucking met hom praat. Maar nou fucking...
Ja, ek het hom 'n friend request gestuur.
Ek het hom ook ingestuur en hy het nog niks accept nie. Ek dink dit is shift F1. Yes.
Anders moet een van ons hom bel.
Shift F1, friends list. En dan behoort dit hier so te staan. Online. Friend list. Ek dink hier is 'n ding wat iemand vir jou sê as jy requests het. Ja, okay, hier kan ek hom nou sê change crew role, invite to party. Nee, dis weer vol. If you make your money for the fam, say yeah. Weet nie hoe. If you hold it down for the gang, say yeah. Gaan ons dit doen mense dit nou nie. Moet jy main menu toe gaan.
Ja, dan moet ons 'n party daar maak.
Ja, goed so lobby. En dan roep ons almal. Genorie. Great party.
sabes si hizo Ninja?
No, sí.
Right.
But didn't y'all accept?
No. I think I can fucking bell.
Ai, some people are slim, né? Sick ass.
Mas é com Bell of? É que ele é besser.
Ek weet nie. Fucking. Ek weet nie hoe moeilik is dit. Want die ding pop op ons screen as hy jou invite.
Ja, sien, ek denk. Ja, daar is hy nou. Daar is hy nou. Daar is hy nou.
So sê hy. Jees. Nou moet hy net sy voice activate en dan kan hy nie eens praat. Pas nie wakker.
Ja.
Settings, audio, headphones moet dynamic range wees. En dan moet jy seker maak dat die VoIP setting op party is. En die volume op max is. En dan moet jy seker maak dat jou games, jou default sound en die sound van jou computer is dieselfde. Waar is hierdie man nou?
Mic off. Nog
nee.
您叫谁？Hello. Can I have you Monday, boys? Thank you. Ninja. Hello, come on in. Now what now? Hello.
Yeah, okay. Lekker van ghost hoor.
Jezus. Dat is een fucking missie in de keuken, hij heeft een college.
Oh, zijn mannen.
Ja, die is ik in een graad 1 hoor geleerd, nee.
Friend player, hier gooi even hier. Send mij een invite. Send mij een invite en kijk wat er gebeurt. So, klik op over oor mijn naam in die party en dan zeg je net EA in friend in request.
Oké, hier is een friend request.
Oh, hier
is een friend en ik heb het even als een is Devin zijn crossplay aan?
Ja, mijn crossplay is aan.
Ja, je hebt wel zijn vriend.
Ja. Hoe komt wel die fucking meis dan nou die fucking werk niet? Oké, okay, kom eens checken.
Doe maar die controller. Alles
player options, leave bar niet, view crew profile, view pro. Oké, nee, wow.
Laat die lijst gaan aan.
Friend player. Ek is nou op jou. Jy sien hy wys by jou offline.
Dis omdat ons nie vriende is nie.
View crew profile, view profile, friend player.
Friend player.
What the fuck happened now?
Wag. Das sê shift F1. Friend list. Daar sê onze spellen. Invite to game unfriend. Daar sê. Is ons nou kalle? Wacht zeker? Nee,
ons is nie. Hierdie was nog veel
fucking. Hierdie is.
Friends, die ons is. Oké. Ek sien nou, die crossplay werk deur EA, nee? Maar die friends werk net deur friends.
Oh. Oh, you see? No fucking wonder.
Ja, dus hier kom ons het net. Oké, okay, laat ons fokke mense gaan fokken rij. Laat ons rij, boykie. Let's drive. Oh, and Ghost can actually hear you in the fucking loading screen, so you can tune him while you're loading.
Oh, so he had my cock getuned, Devin.
Say weer? Say how weer? What did I do?
You tuned my cock in the loading screen.
Nee, whoa. What did I do? Nee, I'm not going to cock praat.
Just like, you know, some friendly civil war right here. Instigate like a war on like...
Kom, bet my 1 million rand as reis.
Ek sjoen allemaal kakke, kry los my uit.
Dus denk net hoe lekker speel die ouwens war zijn nou so'n idee wat hulle deel te vloek.
Nee, jy een night sonder war en ons nie doodmaak jy. Ek geloof nie so nie.
Wel, ek dink my ma sal worry as ons hierdie game begin by die huis speel nie.
Day or night?
Okay, maar... Ja, wow. Ek wil nog gewoon net...
Wat? Day of night? Night?
Ek wil het gewoon nog upgrade hierso. Ek het letterlik...
Ninja?
Did you do realize we can hear your fucking music, right?
Mijn?
Yeah.
Ja.
Okay, dis fucking Instagram status is... Wow. Off-road parts, nee, wow. Yeah. Wanna hear something really weird? I got a
message about getting my missing car back. Okay, cool. Ik is een aunt, Whoever it is, mode.
We want to
meet you. Hey, aunt. Hi, train.
Let's see, so. Plenty of people. Iso.
Hierdie ding vat fucking lang om die paarde op te sit, hoor.
Yeah, it takes a while if you're online. If you're playing solo, it's quick.
Drag tires. Nee, hoekom wil ek drag tires vat?
Wat is die kar ready, Devin?
Bra, Ghost.
Ek het daar die GTR gekoop.
Bra, jy moet nie drag tires op een lui te sit nie. Dude, jy flip die kar achteroor!
Oh my soul...
Dit los letterlijk soveel kracht, die kar tip!
Track suspension...
Jy fok die hele fucking kar op, die hele ding, hy kan nie rij nie. Ja, die kar rok so sticky, nee, dis disgusting. Dus, jy, legit, nee, ek gaan soos teen 100 km per uur om het draai, nee. Ek los, ek gaan in die drift in, kar drift nie. Hy bly net, hy rij net, hy hou net aan rij.
Showcase. Waar is jy, Ninja?
Ek sien by een reis, ek wacht het vir Devin om by te kom.
Ja, okay, jammer, ek so achter die tyd, okay.
Is okay, is
fokke reis, ek sien jy nie eens
die map.
Oei, hier is.
Ja, ek het al een paar keer gehoor, dat stel die bliksem sy kops, al my bliksem sy geld. Fokken alles. Oh, my moer so gestrip, nee.
Trust me, dude, it's not gonna be the first time and it's definitely not gonna be the last time.
Yes.
It's gonna keep happening. And especially if you're playing, like, on, like, with Ghost. So, okay, so one thing that you need to realize is if Ghost's police are pissed off, don't drive close to Ghost. Because they'll start chasing you and his cops are broken. His cops are fucking overpowered.
Ja, maar he's further as ons, dis ook al.
Ja, but the thing is though, even though he's further, you can reach that point. That's the problem. It's just a matter of driving in the city at night too much. So that's what I'm saying. So if Ghost gets pissed, if Ghost people are pissed off, don't drive close to Ghost.
Okay, kom ons Joel.
Okay, is jy reg? Sê my as jy night notice. As jy ingeluid het.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, cool, Jen.
Ja.
Jy boer die invite, ek het die invite met I accept, ek weet nie wat I is by jou nie. Nee, jy sê net, waar sê net uit 2 uit, nee, withdraw guys, withdraw.
Devin is nie night mode nie.
Are you in night?
Is in night. Ja.
There he is.
But there was.
When I say... Wait, I need to check something here quickly. Members... Why?
Please die.
Kick from party. I'm gonna kick you from the party and then re-invite you.
Devin left the party.
Invite to party. Yes, Devin, I know I kicked you. Okay. This is the part where you accept the invite. Are you here, Devin?
Yeah, I'm here, but I don't know where the fuck the invite is. La 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 la.
Okay, are you here? Did you leave again?
No. I'm here. Okay, okay. I'm here.
Okay, are you in night mode?
Yeah.
Yes, there you are. Okay. So why, when I say... I can't start this race now. Can you start this race, guys? There, I can start it.
Okay, three. Accept voice, accept.
Oh, wait.
Devin, accept.
That can't go.
I can't. It's not giving me the draw, and this is ended again because I started my own one.
Okay, I'll...
Yeah, we both started at the same time.
Who's gonna start it, Ninja?
Go, you started. So even if Devin loses, he'll get a lot of rep. There we go, man.
Hey, except boys.
Yes, Bobby, hot odds. And you also get a 40% everything increase. Rep, cash, everything gets increased. You're gonna be able to pimp your car to no end just now.
Lyk my hierdie GTR is nou stadiger as hy C63 wat ek gehad het. Fuck.
Wat is die GTR? Die 35 of 34?
Ek dink is die 35, ok? Ja, ek kan nie dan nie. Daai goue brein ene. Die...
Bro, clear helpful.
Ja, maar hulle het ook die ou modelle hier binnen.
Ja, dus het jy sê kopkuis in die vraag. Where's Devin? Well, here he is.
Hier, what the fuck, Danny?
Yeah,
ek poes hier achter gewees hier, bro.
La la la, 90 degree turn. Oh, dude, it's this fucking track that other dude gave us the other day. That you fucking...
Oh, fuck, I missed the checkpoint. Shit.
There, I just crashed my car to the fucking end. Oh, my soul, car. Yeah, like, if my car goes on off the road, it's over. Like, legit, it cannot drive on the ground.
What happened to my race now?
Where are you, bro? Ghost, where did you go, bro? And now I get hit by a fucking on my soul.
Jesus, what the fuck are you here?
These fucking bosses are now... If I don't... Oh my fuck. I'm gonna lose my shit. If I don't get hit by a fucking civilian, then there's four cars on the bloody road. I can't legitimately drive nowhere. I need to drive off the road in order to dodge the cars. Fuck you, AI. What comes from the front? A truck. I can't see a truck's headlights. Oh yes, of course, yes. Yeah. The fucking AI just drives. It doesn't need to worry about getting hit by other cars. It will just be fine. Fuck's sakes.
Where's yellow boys? Axe claw.
I'm fucking crashing into every fucking car in the game. Oh yes, of course. Yes, there's another one. Yeah. Fucking fuck you AI. Fuck you. Hierdie ou gaan ek afskryf. Fuck jou.
Nee, ek het gesien daai Danny ou fucking drie kak uit te mense het.
They literally rammed me. They literally kept ramming me. Then they rammed me into the fucking traffic. Fucking trash ass matches. Okay, where's another race? There's another race close by here. I need to go to this thing and pick up my my DB9. Suspending pursuit. Don't know how, but they got away. I need to repair my car as well. Going back to patrol. Where's the closest repair point? Fuck.
I mark one on the map. And just follow me.
Oh, there it is.
Because I fucking get hit 2 times from hit 8 to 8.
Yeah, bro. That's what the AI did. Like it will drive, and then it miraculously just like dodges a car, and then hello. I drive into it.
I've got company.
Oh, enjoy, bro. Well, we're already hit two.
Oh shit.
And here I pissed off some more police. Oh no, they're chasing you.
Yeah, well.
There's a repair station at the front, yeah.
I just took one out, so I don't give a fuck.
I just want to wait a little bit. I must get the keys now.
I already escaped, so I don't mind.
You escaped, okay, wait. Start a race here.
Just wait a little bit, Ninja, please. That one will be here in 6 minutes. Okay, start the race. Maybe we will get it.
Yeah, let's see if we can drive better this time. Because for fuck's sake.
That fucking AI. And I leave the traffic in the road.
Yo. They stop for them, but they don't stop for us.
Try to fucking dodge a car at 380 km per hour.
Yeah, nee, it's not happening, bro. You're just.
Nee, like, kijk hoe lijkt mijn GTR. My arme GTR, kijk hoe lijkt die ding. Windscreen is gekrakt, fucking.
Alles is fucked, bro. Zijn moeren. Best die beste van alles is hier die ouwens wat je. They're like taking selfies with your car, but the car's so fucked up. It doesn't even. It's like. Like, it looks like it should be on the scrapyard. Hey, fucker!
Here, Ninja,
in front of us.
Gunner. I think because the AI deserves a hit. Oh, really? I T-boned that police car, right? T-boned him. No damage. Zero. My car gets destroyed. Explanation now. Game explanation now. That's not how T-boning a car works. If I T-bone someone, the other guy gets hurt, not me. What the actual fuck? Now I've got the entire army of cops behind me. If you guys wanted to know where the police are, they're by me.
Damn target painted on my patrol car? Yes, sir. Kijk nou weer for ghost. Sorry.
Yeah,
this is 1,000 yards, bro.
You can change that to metric if you want to. I changed mine to metric today. It's much better.
Hier, nou moet ek nos druk op 'n draai.
Ja, that does tend to happen.
I think the more players
are total die polisie vir jou, my bro!
Bro, ek is critical, ne?
If your car gets whacked during a race, you lose the race and you get busted. I'm escaping. Thanks to you, Devin. Thank you, bro.
They're gonna fucking ram me now.
Just keep driving. Just try to drive as clean as possible. They usually lose them like that. Or look for a ramp, like Ghost says. Like the ramps are also... Yeah, like it is a cock track. Oh my fucking soul.
Yeah, I can more fucking 4500 rev gekry.
Second place.
Yeah,
I got also 4,000 there.
Yeah, 4,000. Okay, ek soek nou 'n fucking dinges.
Repair station. You can go right here in front of us, dude. There's a garage. You can either bank your stuff or you can keep racing. Just look for a garage. There's one behind us where we came from.
I just wait before you start the next race, boys, please.
A hand bank. Nou moet hy braa by die bliksem se garage wees, for fuck's sakes.
Wag net. Is this police by you? Where is that Devin?
Yeah, I see them, but I don't see them.
That's by my guy.
Yeah, he's fine.
I just switch off my engine and everything is a little bit quiet.
Hier, kyk al hierdie goeie bliksem.
You get a lot of shit now. Because you're getting like a 0.7 or like almost a 12% bonus between the like buffs that you're having.
That's 35k rep now.
Devin, what edition did you buy? The standard one of the deluxe edition?
Deluxe.
Better.
Huh?
It's better.
Yeah, well,
it was so... It was so 50 grand good... dearder. 50, 60 grand dearder.
Yeah, it's worth... But it's worth the money, dude. Like that... You won't believe how much that 5% increase is. Like, it really makes a huge difference.
Elite, hoekom kan ek jy elite vat, ne? Item too expensive, ha? Ek het nie genoeg cash vir die ding, ne? Kort 7,5. Want ons al my cash in?
Fuck, bro, mens.
Zelda.
Nee, nog nie.
Ek moet net vir night mode toe gaan. Ek wil net 'n 7 speed ding as hier insit.
Oh, thanks for the follow! Oh, raid! Thanks, man! Wow! Thanks so much! That raid! Oh, wow! Oh, wow! Woo! Wow! Party! Welcome, guys! Welcome!
Awesome!
Can I start it? I need to wait for Devin.
Viewers entertain.
Ek is klaar hier, sir.
Okay, cool. Let's go. Oh, hey, guys! Welcome! Welcome!
Oh yeah, boys.
Oh, welcome guys. Thanks for joining.
My campus is geskuif na donderdag toe en is nie meer Vrydag nie.
Oh, dis lekker.
Fantasties, né?
Thanks.
Ons het besluit ons gaan nie môre campus toe nie.
Oh wee. Welcome guys.
Hoeveel viewers sit nou daar?
I can't see. Sinikid, it's good, man, it's good. Like, you know, just enjoying some vibes with the boys. Like, we wanted to play some Warzone tonight, but then we decided Devin got his game sorted, so Hitman got his game sorted. So that we're gonna just jam this for the sake of it. I don't know what's wrong with your GTR, dude, but that thing is disgusting. It's faster than my fucking Lotus.
Oh, yeah, I'm not a checkpoint for this. Oh, yeah, thank you.
Let's see. Away, man, away.
Bro, maar jy het 'n Lotus gekoop in die plek waar ek die dinge gevat het, die C63 AMG.
Ja, but my Lotus
was
is
niet en hy was klaar upgrade.
Ja, but my Lotus is like at a point it's like it's supposed to be far past your cars specs.
Ja, maar ek het nog 'n upgrade ook, né?
Ja, my car is upgraded.
Ons sal nou kyk wat wat die een is die meeste
thanks so much
hard,
for the raid, guys. Awesome. Definitely gonna repay the favor. Bro, what the hell? I legitimately cannot catch up to you. Okay, no, I can.
Ninja!
I get next off and then don't even try and play me, bro! Don't even try, bro! That was all you! You just fucking bolted!
Ninja, you say Brian and Fast and the Furious? Do I?
Do I? Do I? Owned you! Owned you! So when's your baby coming then?
Fuck, oh shit.
Yeah, I also missed a turn.
Check that! You literally just totally each other. Like same way, bro. I hate these fucking 90 degree turns, they're disgusting. But it's like, it's so unexpected because they give you these long straights and then they're like, nope, fuck you and your speed. Oh, this is the vibes, bro, this is the vibes.
Nah, but you see, this thing clocks out at 150, that AMG goes almost to 160. But the acceleration
but
is
dude,
faster.
Just quickly go to your settings, right? Like, let me help you here. Like, it's the 21st century, so, you know, go to settings. And then you go to driving. And
yeah,
then you
yeah.
Units, make it metric.
Safe changes.
It's the 21st century, dude. Nobody used the Imperial system anymore. I don't even like. I feel legit they should just remove that from the games. Oh fuck! There's a cop right in front of me. Oh soul. Oh soul.
There's a few cops fucking behind me.
Oh soul. Oh soul.
Good job finding them. That don't let them
oh,
work.
I got a cash now.
Oh la la la. They see me rolling. Oh, soul! Ooh, nice
on,
swipe, please. Well played. Give me that one. That was a good one. It's like fourth wall break inside a fourth wall break. That's like 16 walls. Deadpool, what a wise man. Dude, I'm just pointing out that these fucking police are the burren. Dude, I have like six cops chasing me.
So you're being chased. I'm fine.
Yeah, I'm being
quickly
chased
gonna...
and my car is being totaled.
I'm quickly gonna put myself a 7-speed in this GTR. Control and send some extra units. Maybe that will take up my speed a little bit more.
I don't think a 7-speed is going to make that any faster, but okay.
The acceleration is gonna be faster.
Yeah, I need to make it to the point. Come on, guys. Keep the power. Keep the power. We got this. We got this. Hold the repair strip. Yeah, we made it. He's clap. Calculated mistakes.
cop crashed into the water! Another one!
So, I just changed my car, so I must start it from the start.
Son of the police, yo. Here come the... Oh, that was not... That was the wrong turn. I missed the turn. There, the cop crashed himself as well. This is, I think, the most effective way to get rid of the police is to literally crash yourself into the water. And then
yeah,
they literally...
To market it. I did that a few times.
Not on purpose. Ninja, what are you guys doing? How long is it before the next race?
I'm being chased by an obscene amount of police. I just crashed my car.
Okay, so I just go over to the
damn it!
Spot. I will be out and...
Damn it! No,
You see, my acceleration is 5.4 now.
Damn it. Okay, at least I still get so much. I still got so much rep for that. It's not a lot. It's not like as much as I wanted, but I still got a lot.
I will be out in a few seconds.
Cool. We'll wait for you, bro.
It's okay. I managed to salvage some.
Yeah, you see, we only getting rep now.
I can't use the same skin for all my.
Do you have any commands?
Cars.
No, sorry, dude. I don't have any commands, McLeod. I've been trying to figure that shit out, dude. I'm trying to figure this shit out. Like the other group of streamers that I was with, they helped a lot, like when I was beginning. But then as I started like growing and like trying to get more followers and stuff, like they just like sort of stopped communicating with me and stuff. So then like if I ask them to help me, then they're like, no, they're busy, or they'll help me later, or something like that. And then, you know, that doesn't help. So what's my peep's favorite car? Stream, actually, I don't even have Stream Elements installed because I couldn't figure out how to get it to work properly. Like I couldn't even figure out how to get the bots to effectively like pre-announce myself on Discord. I tried 3 different bots and all the videos and none of them gave the results. Like they just didn't work. Yeah, I'm on straight Streamlabs.
Okay, I'm coming out tonight.
Okay.
No, wait.
Maybe you should come out to your kids and your wife and kids first. It's 21st century, dude. That's okay nowadays. Don't worry.
David has spoken to the police told Ninja this afternoon. He's a decade.
Yo, last night, bro! Straight up, like, just hoeing me. Fucking dick. Like, thinking I'm gonna take down this cock, and I'm like, what the hell? This guy!
Okay, I'm almost out. Okay, I'm out.
That's cool. I'm just trying to find. There goes Ghost. What are you driving there? Look, hatchbacky.
No.
Awesome, man. Awesome. Thanks. You got Chris. Shima Elements, you can go to command section. Up there, left hand. Custom commands.
Ninja, let me start the race.
Yeah, I started. It's fine. I'm reading chat, bro. The chatter people are chatting.
I just want something, you know, a little bit more rep.
Yeah.
This one. 41k.
Yeah, dude, go for it. Yeah, foil. How do you... There are plenty of videos. Okay, cool, dude. You see, that's the thing. Like, if you search, like, how to make custom commands, or you want to do something specific or special, right? Then you search it, and then that specific, like the format that you have isn't available. Like, you don't find a video on that specific format.
Devin, how far are you, bro?
Oh, wait, thanks, man. One of the things that I also want to do is just set up my own Discord. Because I also have, like, a little community, like, here. Quite a few of them, actually. Because that's, like, what I'm trying to do is, like...
Ninja, from... problema by you?
Nia, why?
No. The cops.
No, I'm perfectly fine.
Okay.
You guys can start the race. Just tell me when you started.
I'm on my way to it.
Is that, like, one of the things that... Especially, I don't know how it is overseas, but here by us in South Africa, right? Like, gaming is, like, a very, like, knit group, right? So, what happens is, like, for instance, there's, like, 6 or 7 people, you know, that are playing together. And they don't mind playing with other people that play the same game or, you know, have a similar mindset or even just jamming together. They don't mind. But the thing is, though, they want to be jamming with those friends, like, almost all, like, most of the time. And that's what I'm trying to do. Like, I already have, like, I tried setting it up in such a way that, like, you know, you can hop on Discord with your buds and, you know, jam your game. But if you see that you're alone and your friends are online, and then you see another server of whatever is available is talking to each other, having a conversation, you know, you can hop in there and jam with them. Like, you know, Warzone, like, you know, play gods instead of trios, play duos instead of solo. That's just, like, a quick example. McNeil, that's what I mean, dude. Like, you just need to, like, you just need someone that's a little bit more knowledgeable about it. The other thing is, it's like, I'll come up with, like, something, and I'll be like, I'm pretty sure you can do this. And then I'll search a video, and then I don't know, like, the, like, 100% the terminology for it. Or, like, you'll say, like, chat rules, right? Like, for me, it's called chat priority. In some apps, they'll call it something else. So, yeah, solos are garbage, bro. Why? Because fucking camping-ass bitches whip out their shotguns and, like, buckshot. And just sit in corners and wait for the game to be over. Like, I don't understand how you pay money for a game that you don't play. Like, can anybody explain that to me? Maybe the chat can. Let's see if chat can explain to us why people camp. Come on, chat. I feel you guys can explain to me the significance of camping in Warzone. Like, I'm not talking last circle, there's 2 people left, obviously, and you're alone, or, you know, you're playing solos in duo queue or something. Like, that's not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about legit camping. Oh, shit, that's a turn. Like, I have a new one. I have a new one. Don't twitch and drive. Legit. Oh shit, see, don't twitch and drive, kids. That is the result. You total your car. Now you want to WhatsApp and drive. Fucking Snapchat. Hashtag. Yeah, comment. Hashtag. Yeah, I don't like it, but there's a lot of trucks on this road. Hey! Ooh, hey. Oh, just to clarify, for everybody that does hear us speaking, and then we don't know what we're saying, we're speaking of Recons. Which is, like, the Western. It comes from Dutch. And German, a lot of Dutch and German influence on it. 15k, bro, the juice. Yes.
I eat rice.
I'm not high enough. Wait. Oh, but you can must do it anyway, right?
Yeah, level 3.
So whale means like go for
just
it,
keep
do
low.
It.
Just keep low, I'm on my way to it. It's
yeah,
downtown, so it's
good.
A little bit of a drive.
It's cool, it's cool, it's cool. Yeah, Greasy, you play Warzone? Because obviously, I mean, obviously you play Warzone, but like, you have jam with your friends. What's your? Oh, there, I get the police on me. I was not paying attention.
Suspect on the run. I'm engaging in patrol. I want to hear all the juicy details on the car you're chasing. Report back.
Away, man, away.
Looks like a look.
It's awesome, man. Have a good one. Have a good one. Own it.
I'm too far behind.
Only good things. Oh, but you guys, it's probably like morning. Like, it's like, what? Early afternoon.
Looks like someone lost our target.
Found him.
There, I nearly just totaled my car. Okay, you guys do realize that I have the entire world's behind me right now.
That sounds like a you problem.
It is an actual me problem, but like, I can easily make it a you problem if I wanted to.
I'm far enough from you, so you can't.
Accessory! Harboring a future! And my personal favorite, Grand Theft Chopper.
Priority, get your asses over here.
Almost dead.
I must drive out of the way of the cops also, just making it
Yeah, I'm escaping. They're very angry though.
Get out there and find that damn car.
Need to repair my car before you start the race.
Are you guys ready?
No, wait. I need to repair my car, otherwise if I get into the race now, my car will totally. Dun. Jingle bombs, jingle bombs. Oh,
I'm just ripping a billboard quickly.
Oh yeah, I love that destroying things is an objective in this game. You can go for it, I'm ready.
Okay.
I must say, for myself running a GTR against that other guy with a fucking Pagani.
How'd I do that?
I didn't do too bad.
How'd I do that? That looks so cool!
How did you do what?
So like I did something and then like my car, like the camera focused on my back wheel. Like the camera was like next to the car. That looked so cool. It's almost like these intro videos.
You,
like,
you must trade in your Lotus, bro.
Nah, bro. Look at that tight ass, bro. Nothing beats that ass. It's like Christmas, but with more meat. Yes. Quote, like, I'm just quoting every movie I can think of right now. That should be, we should have a night like that. We're only allowed to speak in movie quotes. Asshole!
This guy is a fucking P1. How the fuck must I wanna P1?
With fucking great efforts and determination. What did I just...
see that shit.
What did I just drive into? I don't even know what I just drove into, but don't drive into it, guys. It's a bad call. Bad call. Well, I mean, you can put the V12 engine in the GT, can't you? Pretty sure you can.
I still need rep.
Yeah, you need rep, but I mean, you can. But we're not supposed to
so,
win.
Then,
so,
did you...
The one thing that's cool, Devin, is like, that's why Ghost starts the races. If he starts the races, right, even if we come dead last, we get more than if we actually start the race and win.
Oh.
Yeah.
How the fuck did I went from 7th
Oh, the The AI totaled themselves. They drove off the map, yeah, they totaled themselves. That's one thing I quite like, is that the belief that the AI cars can legitimately tow to themselves at the same pace and speed that you can. If they head on, if you head on collide, make them head on collide with another car, they're like almost wrecked. Zach, same for you. If you fucking head on a car, unless you have the damage you got.
Take your P1 and shove it up your ass.
Hey.
So, Devin, did you
get
the drifting lessons?
Yeah, the drifting lessons, yeah. Why?
Okay. We want to drift some more. I got a lot of races with high cash for dirt and drifting.
Yeah, but that's isn't that only for you?
No, no, like, your races.
Whoa,
like
shit.
I said, if Ghost starts the races, we get more, even if we lose, than we get if we win and we start the races.
Jesus. That guy just flew by me.
That guy is me.
No, not you.
Please follow. Oh, dude, that is the ultimate pun! Oh, my soul! Please follow and then just read my back bumper. My back bumper has my Twitch channel on it. So follow my ass and follow my stream. Oh, dude, that was a rep game.
I've been chasing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, now you got volatile parts, dude. Escape and get to a thing, dude. Really, escape and get to a thing.
Are the guys gonna bank or?
Yeah, I need to bank, dude. I've got volatile cards.
Okay, I'm gonna race another one.
Oh, that was a barricade? I did not know that.
I need more rep. Don't have enough. There's another one, 55,000.
I'm falling behind. They're not better at driving than me. They just have a better car.
Oh, listen to that. Listen to that, AI. They're not better at driving to me. They just have a better car. Yo, listen to that salt, bro. Yo, that is the salt right there.
So your boys must properly do some lone racing, because on the level I'm now.
What a heater you are now.
Level 4.
Yes, that's your master heart, puppy.
Yeah, okay, you're gonna... Well, I'm still escaping the police here myself, so...
I'm also trying that.
I'm sitting at 100k myself at the moment. Here I am escaping. I'm not sure if I want to.
Suspect blasting in the area. Start searching.
There's a garage right in front of me.
Can you pop in the garage when the police are chasing you?
No. You need to.
You need to escape.
You need to escape, and then if you enter, you immediately bank and everything's safe. All that crap. Okay, here's a flamingo. I'm just gonna hit the flamingo. Have you unlocked the flamingos yet?
All units suspending pursuit. Don't know how, but they got away.
Are you serious? We're letting them go now? I did not sign up for a shit show like this.
Oh my shit. No refill.
Tell them a competition. Dude, you have like an army of cops behind you. But honestly, I know the feels, dude. If Ghost's like fucking level 4 or level 3 fucking cops come at you and you don't have a kill switch protector, that is quite trash. Dude, this one song.
You're in the other street, Ninja, and I'm in the other street with the police.
Yes, sir. This guy just doesn't want to go.
Is that you here?
Just try to hit a jump, Devin. Guys, just try to hit a jump.
Find a jump, or Another thing that works quite well is like bash, like wait until you get to like a turn, right? And then hit them, like just nick them on the side. They usually like spin, like go spin out of control. It does hurt your car, but the result is usually quite effective.
Now oh, and if, your
car can take it intentionally, like wait until there's a few cops like very close to you and then drive into water. It's a very dick move, but Kevin, it works.
If your car is very damaged, just drive through a petrol station, bro.
You get three
repair marks a night.
There we go, dude. 100k, bro. Boom. Pumped up. Cool. Oh, rep
yeah,
level 28.
Yeah, grinding fucking jumps, ne.
Boop. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. New list of parts just for you. For your fam, say yeah. Doing it for the fam, say yeah.
For fuck's sakes, how y'all now piss off?
The cops like him a lot. ECU remap. Why would I get... I got two super ECU remaps. Why would I want two of the same parts that are worse than the parts I currently have? Okay, let's check
yes,
here.
Yes, it's now Pushalamai.
Pushalamai, I say.
Yeah.
So maybe you guys can tell me, what's the difference between a supercharger and a turbo? Because, like, I don't know cars, I'm perfectly honest. I just like them, because they're pretty. Like, I like the machine.
I reckon a fucking boom fast what he will break, nie.
Yeah, funny.
Ander word gebast.
Funny dikker bome is bietjie dikker.
Hulle gaan my in elk geval uithaal.
Just get to petrol station.
I've got four cops on me and it doesn't look like fucking four. Yes, it...
Even if you have a shock, you have to chopper.
No, he hasn't.
Ek was een keer gejaag deur hom en in elk geval het hulle my gevang.
Nerd.
Toe verloor ek so 60-70,000 cash.
Jy verloor die cash, jy verloor dit.
Nee, ek het cash ook verloor.
No, you do lose cash. Ghost,
jy verloor cash.
A little bit, but not so much than Devin.
Nee, ek het fucking baie verloor.
Yeah, it depends. It's so it, like it's got something to do with how much you get, like in a go, something like that. I couldn't quite figure it out. Oh wait,
Ninja,
now, what's up?
Make race?
Yeah, I just want to check here. So you know, it's one thing that like I really felt that they could put in that would be pretty cool, right? So I was thinking, because I see that they have like this sort of the auxiliaries, right? It's like a perk system, sort of for the car, right? So it's like. One thing that I thought that would be pretty cool is you put in a perk that allows you to break the, so that you can get like the police destroying thing, right?
Mm-hmm.
Like from Most Wanted, like you can get that back. Certain objects become destructible for your car if you have that thing equipped.
Okay, can I start the race?
No, wait, I'm just checking something for my NOS quickly.
Okay, let me just hide a little bit.
Oh, we're going night again, let's go. Loading in.
You ready?
Loading in.
Devin, just lose the cops, bro.
LFG! Just like casually, bro. Just lose the fucking cops. Get good.
Except Devin, Ach Ninja.
Yes, escape! I can escape! Yes!
Level up to 28.
Yeah. Okay, can I not hunt bank? I can bank.
Yeah, bank. Just withdraw. Because you
okay,
did it like a little bit too.
11.
Yeah, okay,
did
man.
Did it like a
nope.
Little too early.
Yeah, now can I... Oh, fuck.
How do you check your... Oh, right. Press this button. Quick. Dude, there is a thing like that!
What?
Quick nav! Did you check that, Ghost?
No, so, I use damage reduction and repair kit.
No. So press your arrow, your like
fuck off.
Directional arrow left. Your directional arrow right. Sorry. There it is. Quick nav.
Yeah.
And then you can say safe house or gas station. So you can do it while you're driving. Then it will mark the closest one for you. That is
a live tuning.
And then there's also your live tuning.
Cars unlock. Yay, I got the Beetle. I got the Beetle. Okay, that's 23 cars. I'm not gonna check all of them now.
Message. Oh, here's like my actual fucking message. I only noticed it now.
Okay, guys, I need to reply to these people.
Do you actually need to reply to all these people? Do you think? In your messages, do you think you get more races? Route to event. Oh, that just like routes you to the event, essentially. Okay, what do I have here? I have a race here right by me, Ghost. I don't know how much rep or whatever. Do you have a race by you that you're ready for?
Yeah, I got 55,000.
Okay, I'm ready when you are.
Okay, just
okay, Devin, you?
I'm just... What's gonna be better here? Just take fucking cooling system.
Oh, here's a lot of things here. Lock around.
I'll check that shit now. No. Okay, night mode.
Devin, you do realize that you're gonna be a developer and your nickname is going to be Dev. I'm just saying, I don't know if you've realized that. That's just, it's like you were made for the job, bro.
You guys ready?
One second. Yep. I'm just grabbing this decal, yeah. Ramping my car into all kinds of places I shouldn't. Okay, I'll tell you when it's open. It's not opening up. It keeps thinking that I'm in this race, but I'm not. One second. I triggered one of those drag race stuff, and now it keeps pinging me for the drag race. Hey, let me just drive out here. The gear should cancel. And there. Okay.
177 is the goal. Yes, I see a mosquito.
Except boys, except.
They see me rolling.
Sprint race.
Fuck you, Mac. Oh, by the way, Devin, if you want to change your... You know, like at the moment, you need to release the accelerator in order to go into a drift?
Yeah.
If you want to change that, there's a setting that you can change it that brake turns it, that it turns it back to the normal way, to the old way.
Oh, okay.
That brake triggers it if you want to. I don't know, I got used to it. I actually like it now. At the beginning, I was like, what the fuck? And now I'm like, eh.
Entering a pursuit. Last one to get here writes the report.
Details
on the target would be helpful. They're rolling around in a Lotus. Chase mode activated. Feel free to join the party.
Wa-la-la-la!
Oh, shit.
Boys, a lot of sharp turns coming up.
Yeah, I'm noticing. Yeah, there I escaped the police at least. Not much. Something. Yeah, here comes like a 90. It's almost like a 180. It's a long 180. This is sticky. I love it.
Yeah.
No. Oh, yes, I made it. That was close. That was tight.
That was a kill after. Two stroke.
A pussy wagon.
Oh, nee, heer. Daar is ek heeltemal van die pad af.
Funny fucking pad.
Die dag sien hy Lotus is alright, bro.
I sit there to lack of
a skyline where they can buy blind.
Yeah, well, that's what I had the push stroke getref.
Yeah, I could have stroke getref, ne.
Is this not what that?
Lambo's a gat, papi.
Was I? Juno.
Oh, my. Vul ek vir Barry een kar gaan en toe rem met die ander kar.
23k for that run race.
Pagani se gat.
You see how much you get now, Devin. You see how much you're getting. How the fuck do you break? Oh shit, there I started police chase. Completely. I know, but
I'm guys want to do the 8 level 5 race.
Nee, nog een. Nee. Ek wil net.
Well, they should all chase you.
Whatever it takes to get them to come. I ask you, must I wait for you or...
No, you can do it yourself.
I'm gonna bank.
No, for fuck's sake. No,
I'm gonna do it.
Oh, fuck.
I'm gonna
fuck.
Do it on my own.
Yeah, do it on your own. Dude. Like, that's... Like, even for me, with some specs for the cops, I can't do that. Not yet.
Yes.
100%! I got all the billboards in the one area.
I fucking made it. Amen.
Congratulations.
They're coming up right.
Come on, you fucking pricks. Yes. Druk my charger my in a fucking hook on.
Suspect, you're a suspect. This isn't fucking Among Us.
We're gonna need more officers out here to maintain control of this shit show.
Backup's on its way.
You're gonna be in last
wave
after I
move.
Got a lock on target.
Subject is primed for the takedown.
Lying. This guy be lying to his friends.
You got any news for me?
Subject hasn't given up yet, but they will.
No, I really won't. But keep telling yourself that, Dark.
Okay, boys. They were 5 feet.
Nee, nee, for a fuck, nee.
Heads up, guys. Spike strips are being laid down up ahead.
Alright. I'm flooring it, still
can't. Why do you guys see my rape so far?
Escaped.
Yeah.
I'm standing on 1.2 million.
That's not good.
Oh, here, nee. No. Fuck.
I think I can manage. I'm gonna see if I can manage like just more than 100,000. That's like two levels right now.
Chasing our tails here. Pursuit's over.
Copy control. Someone for putting this one in.
Okay, I escaped the second one. Start the bloody thing. Start a thing, please.
What a race, yeah.
I can't start. You and Ninja must start one of your own.
Yeah, just start one, Devin, and then just say when it asks you what to start, just say challenge party.
I got the chopper on me. I got every fucking cop of the city. You guys are in the clear. Go. Race.
Yeah, like everybody's chasing ghosts.
Okay, well. I'm going for one now. Whoa! Okay, moet ek sê start?
Yeah, start.
Challenge party.
Oh, I'm on first.
I'm on 63k rep now.
63, that's not bad. Or almost a bit. I'm like just I had
131 now. Luckily, I had 131 when we had that other volatile. What do they name that thing?
Volatile engine.
Yeah. Well, I didn't see what I got. I think I got an engine swap.
Okay.
I also got an engine swap. I decided at the post.
Fuck.
I swapped fucking cameras.
Do your damn job, control, and send some extra units.
You fucking cop.
Charge reinforcements headed your way.
Yeah, I think this race was a mistake.
Oh, well, the cop rammed me off the track. I went from second to fucking last place.
Oh, you'll catch up, though. It's a circuit race, so... Once you get the angle of the track, then you should be fine.
Time to kick this pursuit up a notch. Upgraded unit joining the chase.
My shit. This is crazy. This is fucking crazy. Choppers. 6 police cars.
You wanted to piss them off. Now you have them pissed off. No complaining now.
At this point, they're so far ahead, there's no way I can catch them.
Okay, cool. You're in front. I need to repair my car. Luckily, there is a repair lot on this fucking track. Otherwise, I would rightly be screwed.
Laying out spikes down the road, so be careful.
Okay, got it.
Oh, you failed.
Oh my god, I'm in the same place. I'm driving in circles here.
Yes, I am.
I've located the suspect's vehicle.
These police are fucking high. They see me go right and then they turn left. Yo, how many laps of this do we need to do, bro? I'm gonna piss off so many police if I keep driving in the same area.
3 laps.
What?
Final lap. Oh, there we go.
Hey.
Yes, sir, Ninja. Yes, push fast.
Not looking good.
It's because there's so many cops behind me. I can't actually like drive. Yeah, there he comes from the front. He totaled himself to crash into me. So that's something.
No, 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 no. Oh, I missed the fucking checkpoint.
That shit happens, that shit happens. Especially if the cops are chasing you. It's a common...
If there are any units standing around, get them over here ASAP.
Upgraded units on the way.
Upgraded units on the way.
Now they're so far in front of me, it's not possible to... get them now.
You should be, you'll be surprised if the police really fuck up the AI. Like, they don't want to drive if the AI is the police.
Surprise, we're deploying spike strips in the city.
Like, spikes. In the middle of the bloody city. Okay, now I need a bolt.
Fuck you. Fuck you too.
That sort of did what I wanted to.
Oh, I just missed second place with like 50 meters.
Oh dude, so fast.
I have to escape the cops again.
Yeah, same here. My cops are heat level 4, so they are not in the
Yeah, mine as well.
A nice dad joke. Tell me a dad joke.
This is my road now.
Hey, here I get the
shit show on my social feed.
Yes, a star ram a guy. Die fucking. They'll get in, say Muran.
Bro, this. Have you got to the Corvette yet? Has the Corvette started chasing you? That thing's a beast.
That thing started chasing me with when I ran the fucking 68 Mustang. How must I outrun that thing?
You don't, that's the problem.
Yeah.
Copy.
Don't.
That is the problem.
You legitly just don't. Oh, please, please.
Applying the brakes, gonna block him in.
You're not.
Whoops.
Gotta block their way forward.
Let's test their reaction time. Barricades coming up.
Talking about the fucking Corvette. Talking about the fucking Corvette.
There, I just totaled the Corvette.
I lost visual. Can we get some more eyes out here?
Keep your eyes open. Suspect is still out
there. No. I was escaping.
The worst is when you're like escaping and then one comes from the front and you're like, what the hell do you want me to do now?
Nobody's got eyes on the suspect, so I'm calling it a wash.
All right, way to be a counter.
Yes. Fuck you. I've got two fucking Corvettes on my ass.
Yeah. Oh, so a trick with the Corvette is, right? So that thing's speed is, like, the AI can't control that thing's speed. So all you need to do is when it starts chasing you, right? Just, like,
oh,
wait till
shit.
It gets next to you and then bolt. Like, just tweak it. Just hit it, like, slightly on the, like, side or something. And you'll see they'll lose track of you.
Well, that Rhino took himself out.
Yeah, they do that. Okay, cool. I'm literally in between like thousands of cops here, but I made it! Started from the bottom, now we're here.
Oh, here comes the fucking chopper.
Oh no, man, that's so annoying. Okay, let me know when you're out of the. Like, I'm gonna pull us out. Because the game kicked Ghost from our party. So we need to re-party. Let's get some juice, boys.
Oh, no fucking repair kits.
Yeah, that is a potential issue for you there, bro. That is a potential problem. Okay, but this gave me some serious leveling, though.
Oh, shit. Did I total myself?
Oh shit, dude. No, man. Get your shad to here, buddy.
I went from 230,000 rep to 40,000.
Yeah, that is quite depressing when that happens. I know the feels. I know the vibes. So you see, like, now I have. Like, I legitly don't need these parts anymore. Because I have like the super and these parts, so I'm just gonna sell the extra tanks that I've gotten. Oh, okay. I'll keep that tank, I think. No, I'll sell it. And then we'll put up a new.
Yes, so I've got zero cash now. Fucking zilts. They took everything.
Basically, that I think has to do with the amount of damage that you did and like how long you ran from them and shit like that. So if your heat's too high, then it just straight up like basically auto fails you.
No.
Essentially.
But then potential horsepower, 1,000 horsepower. I'm only sitting at 636. Damn.
Yeah, I don't think mine's that great either. Okay, so we need to pull out to the main menu.
Okay.
Yeah. There. And then we'll repartay, and then we'll partay in the partay. We'll partay in the partay. Why can't I invite him to a party? Loading in. Oh, wait. Just waiting for Mr. Gazai.
Gazai, sorry boys. My fucking network is disconnected.
No problem. What are you going to multiplayer matchmaking with your friend?
Oh my gosh, luister gou.
1.5 miljoen moorde.
Did you like disconnect while you were still racing?
Yeah.
Shit.
If I say good night and an hour later you see me online, it's not that I lied, it's just that I failed.
It's just that I failed. Yeah, I failed. It's horrible. That is exactly it right there. It's not that I lied, it's that I failed. I could go for some Warzone right now though, but it's Gucci. I'm still enjoying the jams though. Still enjoying the vibes. Still enjoying the vibes.
Just, I wouldn't mind for kids like these.
How do you like the cars you get, Dylan?
No, there's a lot of nice cars.
But I mean, like, the ones you got for the pack. Like, I love this BMW, bro. This fucking BMW is beautiful.
What, you mean that car's at the car swap? That BMW looks like shit. That i8.
Dude, it looks so nice. Don't even lie to me.
Yes. Nah, fuck, no. I used, when I unlocked it, I used that Mercedes AMG, this C63 Coupe.
Yeah, that's not too
and
bad.
And I upgraded that one.
Okay, so, day, night? Sublime boys?
Let's go night again, yeah? Or day, let's go day, because, like, I seriously need some cash monies now.
Yeah, I also need some cash.
Money for the fam, say yeah.
I need cash.
There's just a few nice fucking soundtracks from this game.
Dude, I love this yeah. It's like been added to my mix on my YouTube for when I listen to music. Already added.
Okay, so we're going for day.
Day, yes.
I'm just activating my day challenges.
Oh, right, that's a good idea, dude. You're such a clever person sometimes.
What a ninja, what's a fucking reverse copy easel?
This is my skills, eh? A ninja kijk moet hij achter om niet. Hij weet wat's achter. where's that race challenges,
nah,
yeah?
I'll make her sweat a little longer.
3-star speed trap, that's not happening. Stay above 3.38 kilometers for 5 seconds. I don't even think I can do that.
Misschien moet ik mij ook een GTR koop.
Bro, koop veel Lotus. Je weet je.
Hey, laat ik kijken waar ze race, boys. Ik krijg die meeste geld als jullie in de omgeving.
Ja, gooi
hem. Mijn race is. Net kijk, die is zomaar net hier niet achter ons. We gaan zo met hem 50 bezig.
Dat is goed.
Wat hier? Ik zie fokkel. Mijn is nog 26.000.
Yeah, but that.
200,000.
Yeah, so that's why I'm saying if Ghost starts it, even if we come dead last, we get more money than we would have if we actually fucking won our good races. Oh, dude, that was so fucking like cinematic. You ramping over me while I drift away. That was so cool.
I accepted, why? Oh,
that was me.
Fuck.
It was me.
You guys gonna buy yourself a drift car or a dirt car?
I have a drift car. I have a drift car. I'm ready to drift.
And Devin, you?
I don't have enough cash to build a drift car.
We will get you cash in like the next 10 minutes. 4 races, and then you're cashed, bro. Let's go!
Oh, this is the easiest fucking track ever.
Yeah, dude, this is nice. This is nice. I like this track. It's nice that you can just, like,
test your car. It's like fucking NASCAR. It's like NASCAR.
Essentially, yeah.
Non-upgraded fucking GTR, man.
Yeah, bro. Wow, but the AI actually, like, sort of, like, downgrades themselves.
Balance it out.
Yeah. So, like, when it was just me and Ghost, and, like, we were really low, like, I was really low, like, I'd come second almost every time, and then we're driving against, like, fucking P1s and fucking shit, bro.
Yes. Hoeveel horsepower het jou fucking Lotus in, want hy is onder my hy.
Ek sê jy overlap jou amper, bro.
Ek overlap al van die mense. Ek overlap nou die ouens hier so. 500 yards.
Nou maar Ghost, jy is poes ver voor.
Ek stam in game, bro. Ek het elke collectible.
But you don't have every car and you don't have them all upgraded. That's the next goal.
Daar vat ek ook 9de plek ook verby.
Ja, go. Eet hulle. Second place.
Hoeveel kry julle?
I'll tell you now. I got 42,000.
Jesus. What the fuck?
Yeah, you'll see now. How much did you get?
Jesus, hello Megan Fox, yer, daai go. Oh my god.
Waar sien jy nou Megan Fox?
37,000.
Sien, nou sê, sien.
Jy sien.
Waar kry jy nou Megan Fox, my bro?
Instagram.
Bro, we just said you cannot Twitch and drive, and then you fucking go and Instagram and drive. You wanna die? Imagine there was like legit an app that you can put on like I'm pretty sure you can, dude. I'm pretty sure there's a thing like that that you can, like, if you're not looking at your camera, right? If your camera picks up, you're not looking at the screen, that it actually like makes your car uncontrollable.
Nah, that's not gonna be nice. That's not gonna be nice.
Next race, boys.
Goeie, I'm ready.
65,000 for me.
I don't know how much horse. I don't know how to check how much horsepower is in the car.
When you go to your stats, then you have to press a button. I press an analog.
Oh, it's probably the same. You do realize I'm playing with controller, right? You do realize.
Then you press. What's that? I think
it's left.
Okay,
right.
L3. L3. Your left. Your left analog. L3.
Oh, okay.
Then it throws you the current horsepower and the
potentials.
No, but you can't own every car in this game. But it's 150 cars.
That's fine. That's the goal,
no.
Bro. That's the goal.
I've got 133 cars. Just Instagram is gevaarlijk. Oh, bliksem.
Dude, it's not
porn
up
number 2, bro.
It's literally Insta softball, bro. Literally Insta softball. And then sometimes it just straight up hits the board. Like they don't even try. There's a couple of like anime and like specific like type of like themes for women that I'm a group of, right? Like gothic women or something like that, right? That one group that I'm a part of, even the people, even the moderators are like, we don't understand how this group is not banned. Like, dude, they post like full nudes and fucking, you know, like porn style posing and shit like that. They don't even try, bro.
Fuck off with your SLS, man.
This is a very sharp turn. This is a very, very sharp turny track. You know, it's one thing that I think would have been doing cool if you can save a specific setup and then share it to someone. You know what I mean? Now, I can go and give you, like, I can literally, like, save my Lotus and then give it to one of you to test drive. And then you can decide, you know, like, maybe you should get Lotus, maybe you should try the GT, maybe you should take 1911, you know?
Who played Test Drive on Xbox or...?
I played it, like, once or twice, but that was, like, to be a terrible game.
Oh, I was in love with that game.
It had a lot of good elements, though. It was on the right track, it's like, it just didn't feel complete to me. Like, there was a lot of, like, but this isn't, like, this should be more like that, this should be more like this, like... The one thing I remember was the, I can't remember what part it was, but some of the parts weren't working, like, the way that they'd like it to. It's like it was incomplete to me. Good game, though, like I said, like, it had, like, a lot of very refreshing elements. Welcome for the lurk, bro. You're the creep. Oh.
This is a very fucking long track.
I think it's long because it's got so many fucking turns.
Yeah, maar ek het ook agtergekom en hoe the longer the track, the more cash you get out of the race.
Yeah. But that's always been like a Need for Speed thing. The longer you drive, the more you get.
Yeah.
But then there's another trick that you need, like, that's one of the things that, like, if you want to make the most money, you need to check. You need to find like the middle ground one. It won't give you the most money of all the races, but it will take you like 4 minutes to race, and it will give you like, say, 10k less than the race that takes like 6 minutes. Like, as an example. So essentially it's faster to drive the 4 minute one to get money, because you get more money by minute, per minute. Bro, this Lotus doesn't leave the floor, bro. It is the road. I love it. There, I fucked up with the brake. Why is it when you play racing games, right, your face starts itching? Is there like, does your brain be like, car game, itchy face, the shit works together? Like, is it just me? It's just me? I don't feel like it's just me. You see, yeah, you're still a moment to be late.
No, I see that.
You're still set. You're still third place, though, so that's fine. That's fine, dude. I'll give you that. 60k! Fire! So many tits!
Another one, Ninja.
I'm ready when Devin's ready. I already am sitting at 100k, two races, bro. There goes Devin. I think he already drove me, like, totally. Available at night. I need to go into night mode and pick up this DB, bro. This DB 11.
53.7.
You know how this works, Ghost? Picking up this DB 11.
What?
No.
Yeah, you must do it day or night. I can't remember.
I triggered it now. It allowed me to trigger it.
You triggered it now?
Yeah, I triggered it. I'm trying to see what it does when I trigger it.
Collect your free pack.
I will wait for the next max race because it's also 65k.
Yeah, wait for me.
Yeah, I'm quickly gonna check if mine's gonna activate.
Oh, it's looking sexy. Character's looking titties. Yeah, sit on that DB11's board.
Oh shit, I think I shot to the DB11 now.
Did you trigger
nice
it?
Wheels.
Yeah, I think so.
The client on this one is a league member, so they're gonna expect the
I'm on a loading screen. Aston Martin.
We hope we're tracking down the stolen car. Now, we got a location for where the DB5 was taken. I've got a contact who works for the building security down there. They've stashed the CCTV.
Nah, that thing looks like shit. Yeah.
That thing is fucking
and our boy
off.
Wants to know I got someone
yeah. Sisa. Looks like a fucking dinges karretjie daai man. Daai fucking Hot Wheel karretjies. Yegie. Sisa.
Boy, is jiggity shit, eh? Spin your car so you like reverse and brake at this brake and accelerate at the same time, and then right analog. Move your right analog, and then you check what happens. That looks so cool. Did I just get the car now?
Yeah, I'm driving with a car now.
Yeah, I also got it now.
I activated a mission for some fucking reason. Okay, let me just... I'm
but
just gonna switch
the...
cars quickly.
No, you can do it at the beginning of a race. When somebody triggers a race, I'm... but we need to go into day mode.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna fast travel to the...
Yeah, I'm also gonna fast travel.
So then we go to da.
Ek sien jy sit hier op die muur, hou net aan, ek is nou terug.
What the fuck?
Awesome.
91k. Black market challenges, the Aston Martin DB11 contract, series 1. Pass. The selected speed traps at 209 kilometers an hour, 3 times. Beat the rest. Place the top 3 in the Spectre Day event. Okay. Can you do that without actually using that car?
I'm just taking my Nissan again.
Check what wraps they have for this DB. But you can modify this. This DB is modifiable though, so that's pretty cool.
Yep.
Apply just a random wrap that I found that looks somewhat nice. Okay, and then I'm gonna go back and say swap vehicle to the Lotus Eclipse. And then I'm gonna go in a day, eh?
Okay, I'm just purchasing parts quickly here.
Yeah. Oh, I could have checked how much horsepower is in my car for you. I'll check now and I'll go back in since I have to wait for you.
Ah. Is Ghost still here?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh.
I'm waiting for you guys.
He's just contemplating
Don't
his life choices.
Too many people around here are gonna miss him.
What's that, bro? Let's go super.
How do you do that? What did you say?
Just press your left analog, your steering analog.
Press it. That's my Uter.
But you have to go into your...
Oh, into performance. Oh, yeah.
Into performance.
So, 560 horsepower, 2.6 liter.
How the fuck? I've got 660 horsepower.
Potential horsepower is 712. 0 to 100 in 2.3 seconds.
Oh, that's fucking why. I've got 2.9. I've got 2.9 now.
I can slow cars and drive. wait, let me just check here.
Okay. My drivetrain is elite, and fucking...
I actually need to... Yeah, I'm just checking, like, if I didn't unlock something that I didn't have the money to buy. Oh, here we are.
That's a rally. I don't want rally. Showcase speed cross.
Better clutch than my sprint. My sprint to fire, bro. It's faster.
Inflatable tires, damage increase, like, damage reduction.
What is that? I feel that's not a very good trade-off.
What?
If you put an 8-speed into the Lotus, it takes your acceleration, but it gives you more speed. It makes my top speed. Okay, but it's not too crazy. It only drops my. It drops it by 0.13 seconds. By 0 to 100. It increases my top. But it only increases my top speed by like 3 kilometers per hour. I don't feel that's worth it, eh?
There's a V12, 6.5 liters. It's gonna cost me 454,000. And I only unlock it at rep level 39. So that's 13 levels to go.
So I have a differentials that literally do nothing for my car.
Yeah, I saw that shit.
Well, you know why? Because the differentials that are supposed to do something to my car, I already have maxed out in that field. Like, my version is, like, maxed out. So you have the... So Ghost, you have the repair kit, right, equipped.
Yeah.
But don't they still kill switch your car?
Yeah, I do it. But I don't have the chance to do it.
Okay.
Repair kit, where is that fucking repair kit, eh?
Auxiliary.
Just, like, really, boys, we need to get fucking off-road cars. Really. Look at this shit. 71,000.
That is pretty ridiculous.
Okay. What do you think is the best passive to run? The auxiliary passive.
I'm running kill switch jammer and damage reduction at the moment.
Damage increase and damage reduction.
Yeah, I'm waiting for that too. So we're going day, yeah?
Yeah. Let's go. Oh.
This off-road race is giving a lot of money for fucks.
I only had one off race. Okay, I broke this lighter. That lighter's fucked now.
Do you smoke?
No. I actually play with the fucking stuff.
Are you guys ready?
I'm outside of it. Is there like a showcase mode?
No. I wish there were.
No, but for the camera.
Snapshots. Boys.
What now?
Where are you?
Boss Ninja.
I'm ready. I'm waiting for you. Me and Devin are ready. I'm checking where you are. There you are. You're literally on the other fucking side of the city. Hoyom, streamliner.
Thank you.
I just love this fucking showcase thing where they do with the lights. It's so cool.
Yeah, fucking beautiful, man.
They go.
Do you even get the most wanted BMW? Oh,
yep.
Nice.
Yeah, David Ghost already has it.
That thing moves like shit. What the fuck? Is that Ghost?
Yeah, that's Ghost. But dude, it is an M fucking 3.
Yeah,
what did you expect
my BMW.
To
do? Oh.
You
no
get
fucking
Need for Speed Undergrounds, 350Z, Skyline,
Evo.
All the Need for Speed, the previous based cars you get.
Cayman S. Is the Cayman S here? I didn't see a Cayman S. Yeah, there is.
Fuck.
Yeah, that was an unnecessarily sharp turn that they did not respond
to. It's gonna be a bit of your car.
But that was even the problem with your car at the beginning. Like they actually tell you that first. They said that your car has too much power to, like, you'll just outright beat Razor. And you do. Like literally on Pulloway. That's a dick, bruh.
What the fuck?
Yeah, he's fucked up, dude. Yeah, he's fucked up. He stomped me.
Nee, dit lyk nie vir my so nie.
Jy stomp my, bro. Ek sien die een wat van die pad af is. Hoe as ek jou stomp is, hoe kan ek van die pad af?
David is 'n dirty player.
Heerlijk,
ek het jou nie vir 'n fok.
Jy het my
fok
gestop. Bro, ek is op stream, bro. Ek wil 'n fok met jou stream sê.
Nee,
I have people that can vouch what I see. I have people that can vouch what I see. Fucking.
Ja, dis kom ek wil record.
Exactly, that's fine. They can my fucking record. That's video editing is a thing, bro.
Hallo. Ek het jou nie vir 'n fok gestamp nie.
Jy het my fuck gestamp. Don't even try, bro.
Nie vir 'n push nie. Not a chance, bro.
Wat van 'n wit een?
Here I am in this corner,
gets me. Yes, bro, this corner's dick, bro. Let's put my car sits on this corner, bro. If I, like, now that I know it's there, I just need to brake a little bit, and then I'm there. Ghost is literally ramming every fucking barricade he can find. After the race, they're gonna be like, okay, clean up time, and then they're gonna be like, well, we just take the BM3. I'm sticking with you, Agos.
Yeah, but something is off with my fucking suspension. I struggled to turn.
I don't know what I did with my camera, but it feels like it's like a little bit more cinematic.
Yeah, yes, sis.
I thought we gotta play this game to get David off swing, but that doesn't work.
I got very fucking checkpoint gemiss.
Oh my soul. Like, there aren't even barricades around this one turn anymore because Ghost wrapped everything fucked up. There's supposed to be like internal barricades over there. He's just like, nope. Hey, bro, you're just like 100 meters. This downhill is where you capitalize because you have so much more speed than me. What's up?
Nice, Ninja.
Ah, come on.
Kiss that BMW is cock. He don't want to fucking turn. He sticks low to the road like fucking cook.
60k for that one race, bro. What? What? Did I come first?
Yeah.
Oh, lol. When did I boss you, bro?
I was fucking off the right again, looking for barricades.
Looking for barricades?
Oh my fuck.
Meanwhile, in barricade life. No, no, the BM3 is coming. start another one.
Let me just go to the dealership fast.
Dealership?
Not gonna buy my fucking P1. Don't have money for it, but I want some new car.
Legit. Dude, just try it. It's so cheap, dude. You can literally buy them and just sell it if you
want. Nah, I'm not about this, man. I don't like this. Even on Nitro Nation, ask Devin. He bought
yes,
all this fucking local
ride. Ja, maar ek het hulle gekoop vir die fucking events. Ek het hulle ook gehaat met 'n passie, want die tuning op daai fucking ding is so tos, nê. Nee. Jarr! Oh shit, no, please no. Why didn't that cop start chasing me?
It's day.
Oh.
But don't like fucking try and piss him off because you will get pissed off and he will chase you. And essentially you'll get nothing for it and you'll still lose the same amount of stuff if he catches you. A little bit silly, but I must say, being a cop in this city sounds like fucking lekker.
Yeah, I know. I just wanna check chassis suspension. I'm on super track suspension. I'm just gonna look.
My Lotus is 100% track and road. Like that, the block is perfectly in the left bottom.
Now mine's also there. Mine's also there now. But the fucking handling is shit.
Put drag tires on. Not drag. What is it? Is it too loose or is it too sticky?
No, too sticky.
Too sticky, drift
I need
tires.
To put on drift tires. Drag tires, rally tires, showcase. Okay, that's only super. I still need to get rep for the elite.
That should be fine. You'll feel the difference immediately. I just took myself.
Well, if you can't race so long, I'm just looking for the cars here. And then I must.
What about
upgrade
a GT?
A GT what?
GTI.
Upgrade it.
Can I sell all these cars in my garage? Those
not,
cars we got?
No.
Oh. That's shit.
No, that would be too OP.
But I like that Evo. That Evos look nice. Oh.
I like all the cars on the line. I'm very happy that I bought that back. I'm very satisfied.
I want to see that bloody horsepower and stuff, man. For fuck's sakes.
Oh, yes, man. Nailed it! First try. Technically.
Okay, I quickly just want to check. No, man.
I'm just getting collectibles while I wait for you guys to just choose what you want. Stack up. That's one thing I really like about this game, is the fact that it's just driving around. Just being a fucking racer is fun. I must say, I was very sad when that fucking chick from the campaign fucked up that Camaro, bro.
That's a fucking sad story, that.
I was like,
fucking,
fuck's sakes, woman. Yeah, you can't just casually. That's like me going and like taking, you know, like someone like the fucking, like, track McLaren fucking it up. Because that's a track car. It was never built to fucking do the street racing crap. And then you go and you fuck it up to such an extent that literally, like, your mechanic brother is like, I don't even know where to fucking start fixing this thing.
Yup.
Like, then you know you fucked up. It's like, that's like, that's like an old-time classic as a Camaro. Like, I mean, even if you're not a super, like, American Muscle fan, Camaro has just been, like, represented so many, like, different things in pop culture and shit that, like, it's not like you cannot like it.
Yeah. No, what the fuck did you just do? No, I'm gonna fucking kill you. Oh, no. Okay, luckily they gave me that option. Now that fucking rims with the fucking 15-inch bloody tires look shit.
Yeah, I like, I for the most part, for most cars, I like them exactly as they are stock. Just the paint job and like decals that I like putting on. I don't like, because like some of, especially, like I see, especially some of the community wrap stuff, right? Like it's a bit much. Like it just, it looks like a bit too much to me.
Oh, fuck off, you piece of shit. Yes. Fucking mosquitoes biting me here like shit now.
Have one of you had malaria before?
No. Luckily not. Yeah, luckily not.
Ghost, have you had malaria?
Oh, hey then.
Cheer.
But I was never out of South Africa.
Oh.
Yeah, me neither. Only my mother and my brother went to New Zealand because he had a fucking hockey tour there. Fucking bastard. Excel, you know?
Bro, that you need fucking some speed for. Let's go grab some speed in the back here. No, I got it. I got it when I was like in grade. What was that, like grade 2? No, grade 3. No, grade 2. Grade 2.
My brother went, what was it, grade 8, just started high school, and he's so good in his sports, he started playing for the first team, hockey, in grade 8.
See, that's an accomplishment, see, that's really fucking.
Yeah, but he has like Griquas cricket, Griquas rugby, and hockey, and then... there's like one of these big tournaments in Cape Town, which is a part of the education department.
Oh, yeah,
sports and culture department.
Yeah.
In Cape Town, or somewhere near that. And then he went on that tour, and then he got chosen there to go and play hockey in New Zealand.
Yes, they did, dude. That's...
Oh. So, my mother had to pay like 50,000, I think like 40,000 for the trip, and then plus minus 10,000 for spending
like,
money.
Like expenses, yeah.
Yeah. And I didn't go with because I was still writing my exams. My exams at the college.
Oh, shit. That's really cool though. Is your brother doing it professionally now? Like, is he planning on becoming like a professional sports person?
I don't know. That's the problem. He's playing hockey, he's playing cricket, and then he left the rugby. So in the rugby's place, he started cycling.
Cycling? Well,
that's a good place to leave rugby because rugby is fucking not rugby anymore.
Bro, even the rugby coaches at Diamantfeld wanted him to play rugby.
I played rugby for like I was in primary school, and then I literally and at one point, because I got like my parents noticed I get frustrated because I always got put in the same position, and. It was always fallback, and I always felt like they put me there because I was bad. And then, and then my coach, like my parents were like, Missy, that's like quite strange that he puts you there like every year. Like, you know, like you're like in grades, like I was there at that point, I was like already like almost like grade, so I was in like grade six, I think. And he was like, you're always like for the last like 3-4 years, you've been in the same position every time. It never changes. He doesn't even like let me try other positions. And then my dad was like, but we know the guy personally, it's like small town, right? So we know the guy personally. So my dad like asked him, like, what the hell? He's like, no, it's not that I don't like him or anything. It's just that he's so fucking good at the position that there's literally no one else to put him put there besides him. And then, so I was like, oh, well, I suppose that's pretty cool.
But I know my brother is like a fucking sports junkie. He's in fucking grade 6 and 7.
I'm very good at beer pong. Does that count?
No, the thing about my brother is he's like captain of all his fucking teams when he's senior of the team. Doesn't matter what the fuck it is, rugby, cricket, hockey, doesn't matter what it is.
Some people just have the aptitude for it.
He's got a cock attitude. Nah, he's a fucking shit leader. But yeah, I don't mind. I just want to get better at my cricket so I can play. The season starts the beginning of March, hopefully. Yeah, luckily the thing now, because of the practical classes that switched to Thursday, I can now go home. Yeah, I can go home on Fridays. Cause
can
the
I
classes
start a
was.
Race
yeah, start one. My classes was on Fridays, and my classes started at 9 and ended at 4 p.m. And the bus I usually use to go home on a Friday, like. Departures like between 2 and 3 p.m. So, and my class ends at 4 p.m. So I couldn't get that bus.
Oh yeah,
so luckily with the switch I can now get that bus. I didn't get a thing. Are you in day or night?
Day.
I am in day, why didn't I get one?
Try and find you now. Are you still busy, Ghost?
Yeah. Okay. We'll join you after this one, boykies.
Oh, yeah. There I get one.
I like, the thing I like the most about night mode is the fact that it's all fucking, most of them are sprint races.
Yeah, but also when I started this morning playing the game, I totally forgot the night mode gives you more rep, or actually gives you rep, and day gives you cash.
Yeah.
I was racing day mode like shit, and I'm like, I'm not getting rep, why not?
Yeah.
And then I remembered.
Yeah,
then I remembered.
The best way to get rep though is the story, dude.
Yeah, but that was the reason why I remembered, because the story
things.
Required me to go to night mode.
Yeah, auto night modes, yeah. Oh, we're doing that track we did yesterday, Ghost. There we go, down the hill. That
yeah.
Windy road. Yeah, we're on that one.
Yeah.
Hope you get extra cash now that I started it.
It doesn't matter to me.
It just speeds up the grind.
Buster, how the hell are you passing me with a fucking Audi A5?
You put the R8 engine in it.
I'm just gonna fucking nauseous.
Yeah, there's a turn coming up. 90 degree turn coming up.
No, I saw that. Oh, luckily, that's... I look at the map quite recent.
No. I missed the checkpoint. My nose fucked me up.
What the fuck? what the fuck happened there? Oh, damn. What the fuck?
What the?
This game's broken. This game's fucking broken.
Why?
I don't know how the fuck a Lotus is passing me like shit.
This car is tight, bro. This car is fucking tight. That's how.
Jesus.
Well, you think, just think how the fucking guy in the R1 feels. This car is like twice the price of mine, and his parts probably as well. I'm just cruising past, bro. Fourth gear.
Take your Mustang, shove it up your ass.
I really think I should maybe go get something to eat, boys. I just realized that I haven't actually eaten anything today except for like lunch. Yeah!
500 meters.
33k. Almost 34k essentially.
Then I'll probably get.
Get like the similar amount.
Like 32. Yeah, I'll probably 3k. $33.9.
You literally got the exact same amount of money as me.
No,
$33.914. Makes no sense. How do I get onto this thing?
Break what? Where the fuck are you? Oh, you to that side.
Okay, so day or night, boys?
Oh, we're in day mode. So close.
I'm coming.
I'm just collecting billboards and shit.
Oh, looks like I destroyed that one already. I just have that speed trap. There were you on. Oh no, there is the billboard.
Yeah, it's a bit like...
Okay, you know, I'm coming.
Oh, for fuck's sakes, man. This is a really... This billboard's a pain in the ass.
Let me just close this door.
I don't know where the fucking ramp is. Oh, there's the ramp.
Yeah, dude, it's like so, like, it's such a niche little, like, turn you need to make. I'm trying to, like,
hey,
hit
guy,
it.
You can start a race. Okay, cool. I start one.
You can look for one and start it.
Huh?
You can look for one and start it. There we go, I got it.
So let me just look for one then.
I think I also just need your repair.
Oh my shit, yeah, I went over.
55,000. But I'm on my way to one.
How much was the five?
Yeah, 65.
Where is that ramp?
Oh, I'm in love. I'm so fucking in love.
Oh, yeah, I got it as well.
The setup I bought, put on this car, right? Track suspension and drift tires. Okay, boys, accept.
Ek het fokkel gekry nie.
Nee, nog nie gekry nie, want Ninja het gesê wait.
Yeah, I just want to take my car in to like repair everything. It was like I was like on half HP, so if I'd like hit like a wall really hard again or something, then like, or my total. Okay, I'm ready. In 5, 4.
No. There's only two of us. Who's not in day night? Day.
I'm ready.
Okay, just withdraw. Okay, you can send one again. I withdrew.
They go.
No, man. I don't want to change cars.
Oh, I'm so fucking sick of stickers.
Stickers? What do you mean?
I take out of all the stickers on this car now.
I don't like
mostly it looks like they're overdone, you know, Ninja?
Yeah,
most
like
of the fucking...
Yeah, stuff. Like, I like... That's why I like that one, like, the stuff that's just, like, a prismatic color, or, you know, like, it's carbon with, like, prismatic prints on it, or something like that. I like that. That's just, like, it's clean.
Lotus is fucking cornering like a beast.
Dude, I told you this thing is sick, dude. It sticks to the road so like a... Wa-la-la-la! Nice straight coming up. Sharpish turn on the top of the hill.
Fucking turn, bitch.
I can catch up.
No, man, that's... I don't know what fucking... My car don't want to turn sharp without a hand.
Mine doesn't even want to drift.
Hey, where's the traffic on this track?
Oh, it's day, dude. Remember, day is with no traffic. That's why the stuff's almost blocked off and cornered off and stuff. Like a cupid.
Yeah, what the fuck, bro? What the fuck?
You hit me as well! Don't even try.
Hey, David is quiet.
He's a kilometer behind us, that's why.
Nothing to say, there's race.
This is actually not supposed to be a fucking Lotus.
There, I crashed my car into a fucking...
This is bro, hierdie Lotus van...
Die Lotus is ge fucking breer.
Jy het my so skeef gekyk toe ek sê hy geel lyn te sien. Ja, check me. Ja, ek love sekin de Bugatti's. That's why I want the GTI as well and the, that 911. I like the little cars. Like, I like the muscle and like the power cars and sports cars as well, but like these nimble little things when it comes to like police races, police games.
Man.
I don't know what I did something to my camera. My camera is not stuck to my car anymore. It's really cool. Like, it makes it look a little lot, like a little bit more cinematic, you know? Like, my camera will sometimes be like next to the car.
You change the camera view.
No, it's like if the camera view changes, so it does it by itself. Like, if I take a drift, right? Then my, like, you know, like usually the camera would be behind the car. Mine stays where it was before I started the drift. So then it like it cinematically shows you like sort of like drifting around the corner. It looks nice. 60k.
Ah. That's 70k.
That was a lacquer one. What are you driving with, by the way?
P1.
Oh, did you get your P1?
Yeah, but not the GTR.
Oh, they
say this one is better than the P1.
Oh fuck, spawn David, stomp a call. Ek sê so lekker drift gegooi het daar.
Jy het my nie gestamp soos wat dit op my screen gewys het nie.
No, like, I didn't, like, stomp you, I just nicked you with, like, the back of the car, because I was trying to drift around Ghost.
No, but you didn't even touch me.
No, but my, you did. Me, you did. Well, I did.
Yeah, but not here with me.
There's a circuit race here in front of us as well.
There's a police here as well.
Yeah, the police don't care about us. They race us.
I can start this race, Ninja. How much does it give you? For me, it gives 20,000.
No, me, it only gets 20k. That's fucking trash. But how long is it, though? That's the thing. I want to know how long the race is.
The race is not that long.
Yeah, see, it's a short
one. It's a circuit race, but it is a very short circuit race, yeah.
You can.
I can't even ping on that bloody thing.
Yeah. I don't know. Otherwise, pick a different one.
Gives me like 19.7.
You see, most of the day races is only circuit races, no? Night mode is sprint races.
A lot of sprints, yeah. Here's one where it gives me 44. It's just...
Hey,
it's,
take it.
Yeah. It's like, but it looks like
the local race. No, you're talking about this one. It's a new race.
Oh, Drew, you can follow me, guys, and then you start it.
Where are you?
Ek dink hier af.
I'm driving past the cop now. Please go.
Yeah, he's down this road.
I'm back at the beach. Going towards the beach again. To the shipment area. I just crashed into everything I could.
Dark or ghost.
Just doubted himself.
Yep.
Yeah,
I've almost just a push for by my ray.
Yeah, I just need to.
I will live by my ray. I will for by my fleek.
Offroad, right?
Spread your wings. Huh?
Put some nitro next to the cop. You know, just for the fun.
I'm gonna repair my car before we start this race again. I just fucking like frontaled like two cars. We would take off. Loading, just loading.
You're going into the garage now.
Yeah, I just need to go into the garage to repair. I said so.
Okay, but we did this race before later this evening.
I don't think we did. For me, it's showing as a race I don't have.
Which one?
Okay, but I did all the races on this map. So.
No, you're talking about this one.
It's like right here. Right here by the garage.
Hierdie een wat hier staan.
Wag nou, fuck.
Gives me 44.7.
Yeah, that one where you guys are. It's called.
Okay, David, you can start it.
It's a roller coaster.
Yeah, I think it's something like that.
Well, the other one here gives me. That's a speed check that gives me 17.7, so.
Yeah, that's
this has to be the right one.
Yeah, that's it. There's only the one circuit race that's there. Yeah, roller coaster. Started.
I just want to change fast something on my car.
Back at the car.
Okay. Oops. Okay, it's fine. I try to figure out the suspension on this thing. Like this I got drive now, Ninja. Looks better with L stickers, you know?
Yeah, that's, yeah, like a car like that, you just need like I said, like a paint job and make like a decal or two. That's it, you don't need something else.
Ek weet nog steeds hoe kom jou Elise so fucking motor nie, maar
dude, it's a fucking 700 horsepower, bro. A car that weighs less than fucking my imagination.
My McLaren is standing on 1550 horsepower.
And I'm keeping up.
Yeah, Devin, you choose the fucking stupid track. Yeah, there's McLaren, don't want to stick here.
Eer bro, dis ek het nie gesê vir die reis nie.
Dis ek so meer op die gras, ek sny meer gras as wat ek ry.
Hey, ek sny
well,
meer gras.
Well, work makes work most lot make lawnmowers too. Like launching in fucking supercharged fucking lawnmowers, bro. That's
no,
how you make.
Bro, vat jou DB9 en druk in jou gat op. Of a DBL maak ie vir my fucking saakie.
Fuck so. What the fuck, DB? The fact that the DB9 is here aggravates me greatly. That car just had like an aesthetic quirk. Need sushi via boo. Why once?
Wel hierdie brase GTR is vinniger as myne.
Kan het beter
groener is. Een van die twee.
That's one thing I like, though. Like, but like I think I'm keeping them up. I think if I drive faster, or slow down, they'll actually slow down for me. I'm not sure. I don't know if the AI like actively. Oh, fucking snake ghost, woman off. Fucking
quirk. Fucking invisible wall, a clip geslaan.
Fucking plantasies gebou nou.
Wow.
Daar staan ek meer, jy moet hom slaan. Ek het 'n legit meer geslaan, die invisible. I think the guy with the guy that's behind me is the GGR that you were talking about.
No, I just passed him. I'm pushing for the guy behind you.
You know what he's driving?
I hope the next Need for Speed allow us to make a crew together, you know?
Yeah, oh, silly.
Looks like a Porsche.
Porsche, oh, that's
not too bad. But on this moment, yeah, he still wants the console war to continue.
Yeah, of course. No, EA doesn't mind. EA is not the problem. You know what? There's actually a company that I was like, I know they've made really great games. And I'm not salty for the fact that I haven't been able to actually actively play these games.
It's
Naughty Dog. Because they only support PlayStation. Only. They've made some of the best game titles of the decade, but they only support one fucking platform. That is just fucking retarded. Yeah, yeah. Like you're literally like for the single player games that they make, right? Like when it comes to single player games, I'm like, that's fine. But when it comes to multiplayer games, then I have an issue, because you're like multiplayer, but then you make the people that potentially could play your game less. Why the fuck?
Oh shit.
Worst marketing plan ever.
Couldn't get that fucking Porsche, man.
That's not a
Porsche.
Yeah,
we can start it again, boys. The same race for 52,000.
I got 49 now.
Yeah, I got also like something like 40 something. See, I mean, that wasn't bad. Just your car doesn't quite agree with it.
I need to upgrade my fucking car.
Here's one that gives 25k. Here's a 43k for me. It's north. It's like straight up. Like sort of in the middle of nowhere. It's on the line between Frontera Hills and Edgewood Valley. It's on
You're
the
talking border. About Steel Dragon.
Yeah, Steel Dragon, yeah. Do you have that one, Ghost?
What fucking car is that now? Who's this? It's Ghost. He switched cars again.
Do I fucking switch now?
Looks like a R7. RX7. A Mazda.
Oh, you wanna drift now, Ghost?
No. Hey, where are we going?
Going to the race.
We can always do a drift. You guys want to do a drift one?
I don't have a fucking drift car.
How much money do you have now? Did you have to have a need for money for a drift car right now?
I've got 208 now.
Yeah, that's more than enough for a drift
Ninja,
car.
Take a screenshot, bro. This is legendary. Just look at this.
I'm in cinematic view because I haven't moved around. So it's like cinematically like showing the cars. Or...
Just wait, just stand like this. Just stand like that. Ah,
fuck the road. I'm going off road.
Publicly? Bro, you must check that. You must check it.
I'm going off road. Shortcut my ass.
Oh, you guys, please go and like my snapshot, please.
Wait.
Steel Dragon, is it off-road, Devin?
No,
it's not.
It's a circuit. We can, let's race this one and then we can, then I'll buy a drift car.
Yeah, did you start?
I think we must buy, you guys must buy a off-road because I got a, look at this guys, 71,000 for an off-road drift. Where do you live?
Yeah, but I think it's because the off-road cars are like specialized, you can only use them for that.
Yeah, but I don't think I have all the off-road races available at the moment as well.
Yeah, did you do that?
Well,
did,
I do.
So you got like, to the point where she destroyed the car,
withdraw,
right?
Withdraw.
Why?
You just started again, Ninja, of Devin.
Oh. Okay, can you give me the fucking option to start it?
Just stand still, sometimes it takes a while.
Oh.
Oh shit, other boys invite us.
Huh? For
other
what?
People invite us, let's race them.
Yeah, did you have to say no, Devin, to your thing, withdraw?
Okay.
And then you should get an invite for Helios. Helios 7. Helios 2, sorry.
Not getting shit.
No, he's not gonna get it because he was in a race before that.
Yeah, he was already in a call. Okay, I'm gonna withdraw.
Okay,
so
do that race on your own, Evan. So that you just get some cash, you know?
Okay.
Me and Ninja's going to fuck these people up or try.
What the fuck are you driving with now?
RX-7.
No,
there is
swap, okay, drift.
There is swap again.
Is it a drift call? Is it a drift race?
No.
Oh, I just want to say, fucking drift race.
It's my street car.
Oh, look at that wheels on the Mustang. Fuck. Damn.
But I see that's the people we race like to take circuits with a lot of turns, Ninja.
Fuck, it's almost already 12. Look at these guys' cars. Bro!
Fucking dirty drivers this. Fuck me.
The AI is the worst. The AI literally just bashed me. Like, it just kept hitting me. I know the fucking police for. Oh, whoa. What did I just do?
This fucking Jens here in front of me is pushing that fucking post like shit.
So now I'm like fucking second boss. The guy's first is 2 kilometers ahead of me.
Yes, what?
I don't know what is he driving. But fuck,
yeah.
That thing is. Oh, he's driving the Hydra. The Bugani Hydra. Something like that.
That thing is...
Oh, the Bugani Hydra.
Yeah. It's the second best car in this game. 1.8 million.
Ek het nog nie eers gekyk na al die karre wat jy kry nie. Here, kan ek nie eers...
Do you think you get cheats for this game? Or only glitches?
Glitches you'll get. Money. You might get like a hack that will give you money. Oh, here we're back at Ghost's favorite area, with his fucking tons. I just fucking...
My GTR doesn't want to fucking drift around the fucking corner.
What are you pressing? brake?
The handbrake.
No, release your gas around the turn.
Now even the fucking AMG C63 took me. Now you see, that doesn't want to work.
This guy is fucking fast. Oh my god.
These guys are insane. But that beginning was fucked up, bruh. The AI literally crunched my car. They literally fucking crunched my car.
I wonder what fucking cars are they all driving.
Insane. I wonder how much money I'm gonna get for that. Well, there's a DB next to me.
We're gonna drive them again, Ninja.
Ugh, no, let's get for Ghost. They're all a team, dude. They're all friends. They're all one crew.
Okay, let me do our own thing then. But what are they fucking... I know the Bugatti Hydra is here.
They're standing here.
There's an Evo. There's a McLaren P1, yes. There's a Ford GT.
What's this thing at the end here? Reptile.
Ford GT.
Yes, us. Bro, yeah.
Fuck off.
Okay, where's Devin? Are you in a race right now?
Yeah, I've got 9% to go.
Cool, we'll wait for you.
So, you boys have some money to buy a off-road car, or you want to keep racing on the track? It's your choice.
I think let's do it. Like, I think we should do it. What's the names, though? Like,
drift race. Fuck.
You do drift.
Drift race.
Yeah.
I don't know how the fuck you guys finished in front of me.
Okay, let me just look for a drift race here.
Yeah, I'm gonna
44,000.
Yeah, you see, that's not bad. And drift races are usually quite short.
35k.
Okay, so I'm gonna...
This is Brana, but that guy's name.
That shit was insane.
Like, fuck off.
Bro, that shit was fucking insane. That is like a 500, almost a 500 fucking spec'd car. Has to be. Just needed to repair my car and switch to my drift.
I thought I'm fast, but that's something. I think it's if they got the right setup, you know, the right suspension and the right tire.
Yeah, the right combination of stuff, then you're on the right track.
Yeah, let me just switch to my drift car, and I will challenge you if you're right.
I still need to buy one.
You can't drift together.
Can't?
No.
Well, that sucks.
It's locked.
That's really strange.
Yeah, but I think that's why, maybe for toxic players, you know?
No, I don't think it's something like that.
Let me just check the faster dirt. You guys can check on the drift. They challenge the party or all is locked.
Take this GT as it is for now. The other option is you just take a match, because I mean, like, otherwise you just take a race, like a track that is very drift orientated. Okay, that one I can't do because it's fucking stacked.
Yeah, see, there I can challenge you all.
Trying to find a drift race that I can actually fucking do, cause I can't do them. Cause my car.
Okay, super.
Good enough.
I'm quickly going to the bathroom. I'll be back now.
Okay.
So I'm just gonna buy myself a car now and begin to upgrade it.
Yeah, it just says start.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You see what I mean?
Like, it just starts the race out already. That kind of sucks. Like, I feel what they could have done is they could have made it so that we're ghosts to each other.
Yeah, something like that. So that the team can, you know...
Yeah, so we can't bump each other.
See where we're drifting.
No, we can't fuck with each other or anything. But yeah, then we can like at least like sort of drift together.
Yeah.
Let's
try if I see if I can do this track. Oh, 60k. So you guys don't want to do dirt now, mate.
I don't have a dirt car. I first have to buy one. I have to buy one.
That's fine, we can still, let me just...
But I can build one, I can buy one, like, I have like 300k now, so I can easily buy and build one.
That Raptor looks nice. That fucking Ford Raptor. Ford Raptor is like 37. Oh no, that's the Chev Colorado. What about the Land Rover or fucking G-Wagon?
Hey, dude, if it works, eh?
Oh, here's the Ford F-150 Raptor 17 for 54,000.
Manage the score target though for the drift races.
What race. Lotus do you have? The XIC.
Yeah,
yes.
The A6, yeah.
Oh. You paid what? 74 for that. Porsche 911 Carrera RSR
12k.
Yes, I think I might buy this one, man.
I think
1911 Carrera GTS 18.
Are you what for off-road?
No, for a track car.
Okay. Let me check. I'm gonna check. We're gonna go for an off-road car though.
Never mind. Just the GT3 RS19. I'll take that one instead.
Okay, so I have a car.
Oh, I've got the.
Try an off-road.
I've got the Lamborghini Hurricane Spider 18 available. Can you believe that? And the Ferrari. The 458 Spider is also available. Which shitty thing is this? Oh, the DB11. That shitty thing. Oh, here's the Viper as well. The R80 shit, don't like it.
This is but the rally car is looking ugly. Fuck me. So fucking high on the ground.
I can get the fucking rally car, man. I'm stupid. Oh, here's a... Oh, also a Hurricane Performance. I can actually... Ninja, we can build the 68 Mustang into a rally car.
Yeah, you can do that. I bought myself a cart, a countryman.
Lotus number two.
A vegetable.
David Armija.
Yeah, bro. Countryman.
Yeah, Lotus. Are you seriously going to use a Lotus on an off-road?
No. A countryman, bro. Mini Cooper.
The
Mini Cooper. What the fuck is this? Aston Martin Vulcan. Oh. The Vulcan's most the fucking track car.
Track suspension, rally suspension.
P1 GTR.
Speed cross.
The fucking Regera. Jesus.
Race.
But that Regera comes with full horsepower.
Yeah,
if
but
you
it's
buy
only
the Regera.
It's only have one gear.
Nah, you fucking kidding me.
Bro, that car is fully electrical.
The Regera?
Yeah.
It's only a hybrid.
There's no engine in that thing.
No, the Regera has a fucking engine. It's electrical
that
and
fucking engine.
Not that one.
Okay, not that one. Jesus, what the fuck? Unlock after completing the off-road story mission. Yassi, what the fuck? Ninja, you have to look at that thing. Okay, now I want to finish that. I want to finish the off-road story missions. Look at that F1 Raptor, man. F-150 Raptor. Damn.
I'm setting up my
Oh. Here's one of the previous most wanted R32, I think. GTR LE. Yeah.
Rally differential. I love how the rally differential literally makes the car even cocker. Like, you know.
Unlock after collecting all billboards. Damn. So you unlock the most wanted BMW if you complete the main story.
Yeah. Okay, cool. I'm going to check it out. So I'm schmocking. What suspension do I have on this thing now? Speed cross. That's fine. Nitrous.
What the fuck's that? A Polestar 1 euro edition. What the
it's
fuck?
It's like Moine, eh? That's not a real car though. But I mean, it looks fucking cool.
Can I preview this fucking thing? Holy shit!
It looks fucking cool. I love it, the look of it.
What type of car is this? Can't figure that out.
It's not a real car. Not a real car.
Oh, so they.
Is that it's for speed car?
It has a fucking emblem.
Yeah, but it's. I was actually thinking about it earlier why they would do that, and I think I know why. Is like if these companies giving you their name, right, and you're saying that like, say the, I don't know, the fucking, I don't know, the fucking new Ferrari is faster than the whatever car, then the people won't be very happy with you.
No, but I love that last Ferrari, the FXX K Evo 18.
I get that one of the cruise level. It's
fucking nice.
Level 50.
Yeah, a member of a level 50 crew. What level is our crew at now?
Like, I think like 13 or something. But we'll scale quickly.
But this car is
me because you are guys of two. I'm alone.
Oh, but guys, join another.
Thomas. Yeah, he's in a separate.
No, it's my own clan.
He can't join us.
If he wants.
No, he can't.
No.
Oh, yeah. Why not?
The cross platform doesn't allow it.
Oh. Oh, so he can't join our clan because it's cross platform.
Mm.
Oh, that's fucked.
It's a bit silly,
But Yassi, that Regira.
This
Regira would look nice with a fucking kit on it.
I wish there was an option, right, for the community stuff where you can say, okay, buy all the parts to make it look exactly like that. You know what I mean?
Because
you can't actually buy, like if you don't have the parts, it doesn't put the wrap on. Like, for instance, I don't have the one spoiler that the guy put on the car. So now the car is not, like, he doesn't put that spoiler on the thing.
I want to go to the fucking garage, not ping another guy.
Oh, that looks sick. I love that you can put a sound system in the car. I don't know why you'd want to do that, but you can. I just pay for it because I'm like, fuck that, why the fuck not? Doesn't matter which one of these, so I might as well change it because the trimmings look different for each one. That looks nice. There we go. Looking good. Looking good.
Yeah, how far are you, boys?
I'm almost done.
Can I wait outside for you, eh?
Yeah.
Day.
Yeah, we're gonna do an off-road. Just wasting some cash, the little bit that I have left on the minis.
But you can actually sell the car if you don't want the rally car.
No, I like I said, dude, I'm going to collect every car. That's the objective here.
It's easy to make cash.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's easy and it's fun. Like, I mean, like the other thing is, like, you can always, like, what I think the best route like to get the best results. Like, the best way to do it is you, instead of, like, you don't do what I'm doing now. You just buy the car and that's it. You don't upgrade it. You just buy it. And then, what now? What is happening?
Hoekom join jy my nou? Ek het net gehad jy moes my 'n invite teruggestuur het. Hy het my van die session afgeskop.
No, we'll just invite Ghost now. I hope the server is not full. Otherwise we'll need to go back out into the lobby and recreate the party.
La 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 la. Oh, for fuck's sakes, that's not what I want.
Social.
Okay, now I.
Right.
Okay, party. There we go. Ghosts. Okay, can. Oh, did you already? Okay.
I'm going to day mode. I have my Mini Cooper
Okay, daar word ek sommer gekyk uit die party uit.
Yeah, Devin sent me an invite and then I was confused and then I accepted the invite and yeah.
Ek wil dit hou. Oh, wag, man, ek is mos nou in die garage, man. Ek kan nie. Ek kan net sowel 'n fucking evil ook ding is.
You have to.
Yeah. Where is that fucking Mustang of mine? 64. Oh, it's a 65 Mustang. Oops.
Yeah, well, that works too.
I'm just gonna pick this, select, and customize. Elzon van Weg. Performance.
It's the dirt road. Looks like it looks like a gear, right? Yeah, it looks like a suspension. It's like a shock. I don't have another one. I only have one on my map at the
moment. Okay. Race suspension, drift suspension, race suspension, off-road suspension. Oh, well, that's that. I want super.
Off-road or...
It has to be rally. Rally.
Or rally. Rally. One of those two. There's a third one as well.
The super one is the rally suspension. Because when you go to super, it says speed cross, showcase, rally,
speed cross,
and
speed
track.
Speed cross is the other.
You want the speed cross?
Speed cross, because speed cross is essentially
drift
like,
and off road.
Yeah, it's like a bit of both, yeah.
Oh, the rally is race and off road.
Yeah. It depends on like what you want from it.
Yeah.
This mini, this Cooper is clocking 250.
Are you outside, Ninja?
Yeah. I'm on the track testing the car. There, Devin left. There, Devin left.
Hey, where are you?
I'm outside. I'm at the track. You can see I made this car, this car's off-road, it doesn't want to drift. Like even with this wet weather, it sticks to the ground.
You still here or we're gonna join Devin?
No, I'm gonna invite him now. Who's leader of the party, me or you? What did you build? Dude, what the fuck? Bruh! What? How?
What's happening?
I'm reversing and accelerating at the same time. How does that even work, bro? Like, my reverse gear is stronger than my normal gear.
What the fuck's happening now?
You with us, bro?
I'm still loading. I don't know why the fuck the game kicked me again. I was installing the fucking suspension and then I just got kicked again.
When I start this game, man, I play online. If you AFK for 1 minute, the server kicked you.
Bro, this is the best.
Ja, maar ek was nie AFK nie, ek was besig om die suspension te install.
Bro, this is legit the best fucking donut I can do with this car. Like, it won't do donuts. Like, it won't go into a drift.
Anchor, but why is the rally call so high?
Because it's rally, bruh. They need to go over humps and hills and
watch. You're right there, both of me.
I fucking scope so much of that.
How far? Ah, roll yay.
That's when you're ready, Dave.
No, I'm quickly changing the Mustang.
Let me go so long race to that.
Bro. Yeah, because I only race? Have one race.
71k, brah.
That's beautiful.
You see, I think that's the game notice. We only do street racing now, no?
Yeah.
They put the prices on the other races, they pick it up.
Yeah.
Yeah, Devin leaves again.
Man.
There, 300. Whoa, this fucking car is fuck off. Ninja, are you here?
Yeah, I'm still here. There he went offline.
Okay.
So he's something happened to his internet. You are first in this crew leaderboard. Oh, lol.
You're in the fucking swamps.
Bro, this one challenge here, this one time trial for the leaderboards, I'm first.
Ah.
It's this fucking Wi-Fi again.
Oh,
fucking
you're back,
disconnect.
Bro.
Yeah, that's why I'm disconnecting from the session, man. It's the fucking Wi-Fi that's too shit, and then my laptop disconnects from the router.
Oh, that's fucked.
It's pissing me off, man. Jussie. The signal is so shit that my laptop decides to disconnect from the
router. That it's better to not be connected to it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just need to repair my
car. And just wait for your boys.
Yeah, I need to repair my car. Yeah, there's a repair station in general. I am literally one crash away from building my car.
And I'm still fucking building my car. Fuck. And I got new. We got new clutches for some reason.
Yeah, actually no, this Ford Focus is not a fucking bad car, you know, in the real life.
No,
hey, that fucking Focus ST, Bobby.
ST, that's the car we're talking about.
The ST, boyki. Yarr. Yep.
One of my friends from college,
okay, track tires, rally tires, speed cross. I'm gonna take rally tires.
I don't know even what I have on mine. I just like slapped a few things on that sounded like I should need it. It is in the same. It is in the same.
I locked a few things for my master.
A really good game before this I like to play was Gren. Ach, what was the game name? Boys?
Yeah.
Grind. Of what? Is what? Grit. Of grind.
Grit. You know what's one game I wish we could play together, which, like, they made it and they never took it any further, although it was such a fucking good game. Blur.
Yeah, I heard of that.
Fuck, that was a fun game.
Don't even recognize the name.
It was like a racing game.
Coming out this year.
It was a battle racing. So like you could like your cars had like abilities. Like not abilities, but like they put things into the cars as a little bit sci-fi that like you could use to drive with. And then like it would like for instance you had this one which is like a pulse that like as soon as you activate it, if there's cars too close to you, their front wheels will lock in the opposite direction of where you are for like a quick second. So you could literally make people like spin out of control and shit like that.
But didn't Need for Speed also have that? I swear one of the Need for Speeds has that, man. Like a fucking electric shock of electric wave or something like that. And then it also, there's also an EMP, if I can remember correctly.
No, but
yeah,
this
I remember
is...
there was a Need for Speed.
No,
I
but
think
this
it was Need for Speed Run.
I don't know, but this was like the way, the thing that made it look cool, right? Was that everything was neon. Everything. So like you could upgrade your cars and modify your cars, and then you get like all the different upgrades and you pick them up almost like it was like basically like real world Mario Kart essentially. It was super fun.
What a, Devin leaped again. Fuck.
Yeah, his internet is now dead.
But Ninja, I think this year's Need for Speed will be good because Codemasters and EA is developing.
Yeah, developing it together. This guy fucking left his PlayStation on. And it goes up and goes up. Welcome, peeps. Just trying to figure out what's happening to the Devian.
Fuck it.
I think Starry's hold on because he's still building his car anyway.
So we. Just the two of us going to race fast.
Yeah, just give it a try. See the turn rate on this fucking car's gone. So
far. Did I just accept Ninja? I hope the new Need for Speed coming out is crossplay.
I'm pretty sure they'll make it like this. I don't see why they wouldn't, because if they don't, I don't think like they'll do very well in general.
Yeah.
Like a lot of people will just straight up lose interest, because this is what they're expecting. This is like a sort of a bar that they've set for themselves now. Driving against series of Range Rover. Subaru. He's a city golf, bruh.
Devin is here. Are you here? Oh fuck, watch out for that one when you hit the road, bruh.
AI got caught in and then they fucking break.
Oh fuck.
Bro, I have some hectic, and I mean hectic, control of this car on this dirt road.
I don't think you need nitrous on this track.
I have packeted nitrous. Like, I don't use the... I use the whole nitrous for serious races, and then for these races I use the... Drifting as well, I use the little bursts. Yeah, because the little bursts, especially if you're trying to pull away. Like, the little bursts on that, because you don't fuck yourself up if you need to turn. Guy that's
this is
behind.
A fucking nice track.
You guys were so far ahead. You are 800 feet ahead. What the? Oh, it's a tree. It fucking looked like a car, and I was like, what the fuck did these guys just do?
So this power, good. This guy is going to be out of power for a few days.
Yep. Was in Africa, they'd be out of power forever. Oh my soul! I couldn't see what that was. I thought it was just like a barrier, like a what's the name of barrier. It ended up being a fucking solid.
You know what is actually cool? Your car is getting dirty.
Oh yeah, I see that. You know, it's another game that, like, there was only one of it, and it was, like, everybody says that was the best one, was Burnout.
Huh?
Burnout, the
what?
Burnout 3.
Burnout, yeah, I can also get that one for free.
I think actually I can download Burnout.
The remastered
Paradise.
One, I think.
Paradise.
Yeah.
No,
I just checked again.
There's another one that came out before that. It was on the Xbox One. Like the first Xbox. Like Xbox. Black Xbox. Bruh. Me and my cousins destroyed that game. We played it so much. And it was such a good fucking game. It was so well done.
A game I was loving to play on PS2 when I just started playing was Getaway. You're like a police officer.
Oh, no.
And I wish they make it on PS4 or PS5, I don't matter, or something. It's true crime.
I've heard of that, but I don't actually know much about it. I've heard the name. The question is here, right?
Fun.
If you drive off the track, did you go off-road? The question is, if you go off the track, right, did you still go off-road? Because, I mean, you're already off-road, so you can't be more off-road.
85,000.
I'm in. Oh, for fuck's sake, I hit that barrier again. Looks like I'm far enough ahead to just...
They haven't left the party again.
I didn't hear him speak, though. Pretty sure we can still hear each other speak.
They haven't joined the party?
Can you hear us?
Left the party. Watch it out again, bro.
60k,
going,
bro.
For fuck's sakes, man.
60k, bro. 60 fucking k.
Alright, that's not too bad. I make all the money in that race I spent on this car. You know, the body kits, the rims. I haven't left the party. Hey, why is your car so clean?
I don't know.
feita bem. Sabe que a cachorrada tá fechada com a gente. Não dá pra ficar parada nesse beat.
Não, mine's dirty. Dirty as fuck.
Mine's dirty as fuck. Model over I think maybe for each other, like when you look at each other's cars, to make it look nice, each other's cars.
Devin even joined the party, but he left the party. What the fuck, bro?
He literally says he just keeps getting disconnected, dude. But I think I'm gonna call it myself for this.
What are you gonna play now?
I'm tempted to go play some Warzone zombies.
Okay. You can do that side, man.
Okay. Sim.
Chop, chop.
Join some zombies. So I think, guys, I think we're gonna call it for tonight. Thanks for everything. Thanks for all the people that joined in, people that talked, people that gave me advice, some tips, people that said that we're gonna do some things. Thanks for all of that, guys. It's really awesome. I think we're gonna call it, just have like some chilled zombie vibes, something just like something that should like close off the evening, because I'm actually like really hungry and I'm tired actually. And tomorrow's a really big day. Things are like moving forward here, which is really great. Thanks so much for everything, guys. Like, it was really awesome. I hope you guys enjoyed it and it was fun. You guys had like I must say, it was really funny for a lot of it. It was really awesome with everything. The game, we're really capitalizing. Devin's also already on the right track. I'm on, like, doing pretty well. So I think we're all pretty Gucci. So I hope you guys have a great morning, either wherever you're having. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for some more jams. Tomorrow is Thursday Sophia. Then we will be popping back now for our regular stuff. From now on, now that we've got the game in and we have it, it has a place with us here, we will officially be moving back to our normal schedule and stuff. And yeah, like I said, guys, I will be upgrading the schedule as well, making a little improvements here and there. I will be moving very soon, which potentially will mean I won't be able to, I'll be able to stream, but I won't be able to do like all of the stuff at once, and there might be a little bit of kinks here and there with quite a bit of it, so just bear with me, guys. I am trying to keep it as smooth as possible, but yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Well, some fear. And maybe some Warzone or more heat.